You have a very powerful chance to change your life by end of this year. By end of this year. How many of you who have not even seen your dollar yet in Super Life, who want to earn 100,000 USD by end of this year? If you have not earned your $1 in Super Life, and if you have not made $1 means you're zero, how many of you in that category and you want to earn 100,000 by end of the year? This category when you're zero and not earn $1 yet. If you are the person, you put that IMS. I am serious. I want those people who have joined today or never done Super Life yet, are just coming in today. Okay, IMS, I want to keep typing, guys. How many of you already earned $1 to 5,000 USD? How many of you already earned $1 to 5,000 USD? You can type now. IMS, I'm serious. I want to earn 100,000 by end of this year. This category is less than 5,000 USD. It doesn't matter how long you took, but you are less than 5,000 USD. Keep typing. Okay, I want to see the range of people who are sitting in this room now. It doesn't matter what range you are sitting. A guy can be sitting as a crown diamond now. Maybe the guy who joined here today without anything, he can become double crown diamond by end of this year. You are sitting in your position is not your guaranteed for sitting, guys. Nobody can guarantee you anything. And position is not your guarantee. No position, no possessions, no cars, no house, no nothing can help you to secure yourself, you yourself. So those people who are earning now, 5,000 to 50,000 USD. How many of you want to be serious? 5,000, 50,000, too long, too far. 5,000 to 10,000 USD, that category. Say, I'm serious. By end of this year, you want to earn 100,000, crown diamond. Keep typing, guys. Keep typing, okay? Because I'm showing you now people who have done this in 1 month, 2 months, earning 5,000, 10,000. Within a couple of 6 months, earning 50,000. This is the kind of program we're showing you now. So don't come here to sit down and compare Super Life with another company. You're wasting your time. Don't come here to see whether Super Life can work or not. You're wasting your time. Don't come here to see anything else. I'm seriously talking to serious leaders who want to do 100,000 by end of this year. And if you want to do 100,000 by end of this year, two things you need in life, guys. In Sanskrit, we call it Jaya and Vijaya. Jaya and Vijaya. What is Jaya and Vijaya? It is said in our scriptures, Jaya and Vijaya are the guardians of your heaven. The heaven is not somewhere out there or far away. We don't know where heaven is. But today we need heaven to live this life. The guardians of your heaven here is Jaya and Vijaya. Who's Jaya and who's Vijaya? They are not ladies. Jaya means learning. You need to learn your stuff. You need to learn what you are coming here for. If you don't learn, then you don't know the truth of their business. That's why you come here to learn. That's called Jaya. And that is success. Jaya. Jaya in calling Malay. Jaya means you learn for your success first. You learn first. And by learning, and you say, the moment you say, wow, Super Life is done like that, your success is already ascertained. Not when you make your 5,000, not when you make 1,000. At the learning spot itself, you have the wow factor. Oh my God, I didn't know Super Life is like this. That is where your Jaya happens, guys. Success doesn't come when you make the dollar. Success comes when you realize you can make the dollar. I repeat, success doesn't come when you make the dollar. Success comes when you realize that you can make the dollar. And that is what real learning means. And when you learn here today, you must learn in that kind of mentality, guys. And that is what learning is. That's what we call Jaya. That's what we call success. So in Sanskrit, we call it Jaya. Okay, it's all feminine nature because any success that you want to go after is all feminine. You need to use the masculine power. Don't get confused with gender power, guys. Oh, I'm a woman, I can do better than men. I'm a man, I can do better than a woman. There's no gender treatment here. Success doesn't care your gender, doesn't care your sex, doesn't care your race, doesn't care your religion. It is called masculine and feminine, and both are inside us. Masculine is your hard work. Feminine is your gender. Feminine is your success that you get from the hard work. Masculine is your anger that you're not getting the success. Masculine is your desire. Masculine is your willingness to go the extra mile. Some people ask me, Dr. Maha, how do you get the power to work? Last night, I was doing a Zoom presentation to my leader, my young leader here in Malaysia, 20 years old. He had about 5 or 6 people in South Africa. I was talking to them until 3 or 4 in the morning. And I did a presentation for them and to tell them how big our business is. Then I got up this morning, I had another Zoom meeting. And I had a meeting to help my person, our leaders in Papua and all that. See, what happened is success doesn't care your hard work and all the success gets whether you're using your masculine power inside you. That masculine power, we call it yin and yang in Chinese. That masculine power, we call it in Sanskrit, gu and ru, dark and light. That masculine power, we call it in Tamil as Shiva Sakti. That is, the energy is inside you, inside you, inside you. The light and dark is inside you, guys. You need the light energy to get the success. You need the dark energy also. In Star Wars, they call it, may the force be with you. The force of success is not outside of you. The force of success is within you. You have the dark spot, you have the light spot. You need the dark spot to understand the light spot of your own self. That is why the actress Shirley MacLaine, when she got the award, the Lifetime Achievement Award, she said, this acting career of mine shed some spot on the dark spot of myself and allowed the self to express itself. So you come here to express yourself, guys. Don't come here to see how other people are expressing. We have been doing that all our life. We have been clapping for other people seeing their movies. We are clapping for other people seeing their dances. We are clapping other people. Today, we are trying to do like them, trying to become like them through TikTok. How much you try like them, you cannot become like them. Unless you gain for your, come here for your own success. Michael Jackson didn't come for success based on what he saw in Elvis Presley. And all these people who came after, all those people who are now current success, the hip hop guys, they didn't come for other people's success. They came for their own success. Why am I saying that? My son himself is a hip hop star. He found his own personality. He found who he is. And with that, he's expressing himself, guys. It doesn't matter how long it takes. It doesn't matter how late it takes. But one day you will express yourself. So if you have that mind, you have the talent inside you. You have the power inside you. You have the mechanics of how to do it inside you, not outside of you. That is why in English we call it win, W-I-N, within. You must go within to win. So Jaya is the learning power to find the within, and Vijaya is the wisdom. Vijaya means external, more than learning. V means Vitya, like Vitya Ganan. Vitya means an energy that comes from above. That means the knowledge I'm talking to is not coming from my heart, it's coming from above, because I connected to the learning so long. And then once I connect with the long, I don't have to think what to talk next. Because when I stand here with one intention to help you all, it flows from above. It flows from above. There is a very big CPU up there. Only now scientists are finding about that. They call it Akasha record. All the people who died before, all the people who have gone before, from Nikola Tesla to Albert Einstein, to all the people before that, all the people before that, all their brains never go anywhere, guys. Their mind is in what we call as Akasha records. You go on Google and read about Akasha records. Today, scientists are learning about that. That is the CPU, the spiritual CPU of the highest order. No idea is new idea, guys. What you are seeing now has already been there for ages ago, eons ago. We are just stepping into the same thing and getting out the same thing. So don't think we are super great. No, the super great people live before us. So we are just borrowing the ideas and trying to live the best life here now. So Jaya is your learning. Vijaya is getting into the wisdom of that learning. If you come with that wisdom, your success is very fast. If you come with your mind and say, I want to compete with this guy, I'm going to beat that guy, I'm going to be better than guy, you're going to be another losing game here. Another pandemic might come. Another money times pandemic might come. If you don't learn your wisdom here, then no pandemic can change our lives, guys. No pandemic can change our life. This is the era for wisdom. This is the era for virtuality. Spirituality and virtuality, the two wings that you need now. Spirituality is inside you. Virtuality is the digital marketing that's outside of you. Once you tap inside you, you can tap there. That is how I adapt and adopt. This afternoon, I was talking to some people. I said, oh my God, if March 2020, when the lockdown started, if we had not tapped into Zoom, what would have happened to us? Thank God I took 24/7 and studied Zoom, guys. I studied Zoom. And Zoom changed my paradigm shift or what social media can do. When that changed me, then when I had a wow factor, wow, I can win bigger. That year alone, December 2019, I hit my crown. Then within these 2 years, within this one year, I hit crown diamond, double crown, and triple crown, guys. And I'm going to hit my crown ambassador soon. Why? The wow factor of, wow, I can do this. That is what I want you all to have by end of this session. Whether you leave or whether you walk around, that's your problem, not mine. But if you sit down and you listen with your heart, you can have the wow factor. How many of you want the wow factor? You write W-O-U. Wow. Wow. Okay, when you get the wow, go and drink a glass of water and sit again. Okay, that wow can happen anytime. Many people read books, Think and Grow Rich. Many people read so many books, but they don't get a wow factor. The book cannot change them. So many times I read a book, I say, oh my God, I didn't see this long time ago. Wow. Now that's when I change, guys. That's when I change. That's why I go higher a bit. Okay. Today I want you all to go higher. I want you all to get the speed to go up to the 88th floor. If you are in the first floor of your life, time for you to go to the 88th floor or 50th floor or 20th floor. If you go to the 88th floor, it's crown ambassador, super crown ambassador and all that. If you go for the middle one, it's a crown diamond. But any floor you want to go, you need momentum, you need speed. So we are going to help you to get the speed through the power of the digital marketing, okay? So who could be a better person? Let me see if he's already in. I don't see him yet inside here. Okay, let me try to get him. Of course, I'll try to get him in. He's going to talk about how he did it within a very short period of time, 23 years old only. But before I get him, I'm going to get another dynamo, Lady Boss. We call her Lady Boss. Lady Boss is not a title. She's asking you to call her a boss. She's calling herself a Lady Boss. Because many ladies, they don't know they are a powerful boss. What is boss for me? B-O-S-S. Be of spiritual self. That's what boss means. You can write this down. The word boss means you're not supposed to call another person boss, guys. Stop calling other people boss. You are a boss yourself. Be of spiritual self. When you know your spiritual self, nobody can stop you. That spiritual self is what we call the Herculic power of you. Hercules showed that power. David and Goliath. David showed the power when he beat the giant. Every one of you, not only David has the power, every one of you have the power to strike anyone in front of you. The power can be physical, the power can be masculine. And today at the end of the session, I'm going to show you how to use the power and what these people did the right thing. All they did is they've learned the learnings that we taught. And all this learning I'm teaching is my people taught me when I was 22 years old. And today I recognize the person in Facebook. His name is Mr. Gladstone Pereira. Y'all can go on Google and search on him, or you can go on to his Facebook and put Gladstone Pereira. He's my first guru for network marketing industry. He is the one who taught me how to read. He's the one who taught me what to do. And he coming into my life changed for better, guys. So I told myself, one day when I get older, I want to be like him. If he can change me at 22, how nice if I can change people at that age and make them understand what they are. Okay, so with all that love and care from him, I'm giving the same love and care for you all. All you need to do is understand this, learn this. Help two people who will be sent to you. Two souls will be sent to you. You work very, very hard. You do like, you work like never worked before. Doesn't matter your age. But two souls will be sent to you. When you find them, when they are sent to you, forget about yourself. Give your heart, mind, and soul to build that. To do that, you need the Vijaya learning. And that learning begins with RTS, Road to Success. Any network marketing you do, whether you did it in 1970s, 1980s, 1990s, year 2000, 2022, 2030, 50, doesn't really matter. The fundamentals will never change, guys. You call your mother then, you still call your mother now. You don't call your mother auntie now just because you're grown older. Mother is a mother, always a mother. So fundamentals are the mothers of our life, guys. If you do the fundamental with action, action is the father of life. So fundamentals are mother, actions are father. Don't ever run away from fundamental. Don't think that you are superior. Oh, I'm already top of this company. I'm already this crown ambassador, crown this thing. I don't have to do the fundamentals. No, guys. All of us are still doing the fundamental. Company owners are still doing the fundamental. We never run from the fundamental. After I'll talk to you, what are the fundamentals? Now, let Darwina to run through the map of fundamental. We call it the indominator, we call it road to success. There are 11 fundamentals. See if she can cover all or she can cover some. Oh, go ahead, Darwina.
Thank you very much, sir. Super Live, life is super. And before I go to the session, sir, may I have your permission to put the chat box into public? Can I do that, sir?
Yeah, for a while, then you take back. Because why we don't for public? Because public will distract you and they ask you questions. And then sometimes they'll talk to each other. That's why once you start presenting, if you ask a question, you use it. After that, you log back. Okay, so that we can get them. We are not here to get glamour from them. We are not here to help them to reach their glamour. Okay, go ahead.
All right, thank you very much. So, all right, guys, so now the chat box is open for everyone. Now, the main reason why I'm here to open the chat is simply because I want to hear something from you guys. Now, I know this is a 2021, we are in a July month. Yes, we are. We are not going to set the resolution like what we set in the first year itself. No, it's not going to be that. We have a solid 6 months, including July, for you to achieve your goals today. And my question to you is that type in the box and type in the chat box, what is your main goal that you want to achieve in next 6 months? Type in the chat box if you want to achieve your ranking, it can be possible. Or if you want to be a fitness man, or it can be possible as well. What is a achievable goal that you want to achieve in next 6 months? Go on, write in the chat box. Financial freedom, Nivedita. Sorry for your pronunciations. And then keep on, guys, keep on doing what is the 6 months goal that you want to achieve. Sasidhar and Ruby ranking. So they do your crown diamond, all right? And keep on going, guys, keep on going. Emerald ranking, there you go. So what we are doing, what we are having here right now is actually about ranking. Now, everyone, each and every one of us are here can achieve goals, guys. Now, many people are achieving it, but there is a lack of clarity there. And my job here for you to enlighten you, some of the content that he's been using it for 4 years in so Team Dominator, which is going tremendous, guys. It helped me for 4 years to carry this industry in another, in the future as well. It does help me, does it help to you too? Now, who have heard regarding SuperLife that contains RTS? Who heard about RTS before? Maybe I can chat in the box that. Who know RTS? Who know RTS regarding Road to Success? All right. If you don't know, it's okay. You can type it. No. If yes, we can say yes. All right. All right. Never mind. All right. Now it's time for me to share the screen. And here we go. All right. Hold on a second. Now, Road to Success is most fundamental, as Dr. Maha has mentioned. Now, why is it very important for you to know? Imagine, ladies and gentlemen, for those who are 151 of you guys are here, and let me ask you something. Imagine you are going in the woods for exploring for the adventure trip, right? In the woods, you remember you're having a compass, right? But if you don't know how to utilize the compass, how are you going to make it out of the woods there? Probably you're going to stuck in the woods, right? Exactly in the RTS, guys. Network marketing is like the woods which are filled of a lot of trees and leaves. And as long as you know how to utilize the compass, then you can know how to succeed in your life. And my job is there for you to enlighten how you can achieve your goals and how exactly you can get into the actions. Right now, Road to Success, we do have 10 elements, 10 content, which goes by sequence. But what I'm going to share with you is only the 5. It's simply because this 5 is the most fundamental that which you are going to go through each and every single day. When I say it's a sequence, it's just like alphabet, A, B, C, D, just that you have to categorize it as a sequence way. Remember, if you skip one, you're going to be in a chaos and you're going to be lost in the woods, ladies and gentlemen. Now, first context is the setting goals where you're going to find out why factor in your life, and all other 4 content is going to be how factor. And why is it why factor is very important for you is simply because you want to find the purpose in your life. Now let me get into the setting goals. Now when I ask many people what is your goals in the next 2 months and 3 months, everyone rush to type it out. This is a ranking, it is good. But ladies and gentlemen, what I meant to say is that everyone can be achieve your goals. It is achievable. But here, let me share with you some of the keys how you can actually achieve it. Probably you'll be thinking, what are the steps, right? No, it's not going to be steps. It's what are the steps that you want to take. First, all your goals must be stated in a positive way. Goals, which means it is something that you wanted to achieve, not you do want to achieve. For example, if you want to hit a Ruby ranking, then you have to achieve, I want to hit Ruby ranking by the end of blah, blah, blah. It's like that. Instead, you shouldn't put like, I don't want to hit any ranking. It's not like that. If you want to get rich, Write it down. I am rich. I am wealthy. I am healthy. It's not I am poor. I am poor. It's going to lead you. It's something that you do want to attract in your life. All right. We always attract who we are, not attract what we want and do want, ladies and gentlemen. There is a difference from it. So whenever you want to write down all your goals, make sure it is must stated in positive. And it is a desirable. Now, many people have been asking, for the 6 months, you've been writing all your goals. Does it really value in your life? Does it really suitable that what you want to really achieve? I will explain to you how you can exactly identify your values in your life. So that based on that, you doesn't get lost in the woods there. Third, specify a present situation. Now, what does it mean? If you have, if you want to hit the Ruby ranking in 6 months, how much balance that you are having to achieve that specific ranking? That's the question. And fourth, another resource is that what are the things that you have and what is the gain confidence that you have in order for you to achieve your goals? And last but not least, what I'm going to share with you is the specific the outcome. Now, I'm going to share with you each and everything at the end of the session. Now, the first category of the goal setting, which I'm going to take a little bit of the time because that's most important. If you want to go for set your goals, that's where you go for specific way. And now, before you go into specific, how exactly you can know whether the goals is really suitable for you or not? I know many people have been writing it and then thinking, is that really necessary for me? Does it really suitable for me in my life? Does it really important for my business? I get it. It is very important because our mind, there is 11.2 million information is processing per second. All right. So all you want to do, have to do is then bring a conscious level of your mind by setting it by clarity. When it comes to goal, ladies and gentlemen, there are five types. You can go for health. You can go for finance or business. That is the two there. Then you go for personal life and relationship. I repeat again, in your life, in your goals, if you want to achieve or if you want to set your goals, there are four categories or five categories: health, finance or business, personal life and relationship. And what you have to do is that list down and identify your goals by asking a question: what are my dreams? Right? Everyone loves to talk about your dreams, and dreams and goals are not much of a big difference, is it? Dreams is without a deadline, and goals is something where you set your deadline. Now, what I want you to do is that write down all your goals, no matter how long it is. It becomes more than 1,000 or so, just write it down. Now, after you listed on every kind of goals, then I want you to filter it into four top priorities. We may have a lot of goals that we want to achieve, but not all of them are very important for achieve right now in the 6 months, right? If you want to hit the Ruby ranking at the same time, if you want to go for a vacation, that means the priority for the vacation is not there yet. The priority for you to hit the Ruby ranking. And as you filter the four top priority, that's where you have to give the sequence. For example, if you want it for the health category, if you want to get fit again, fitness, or maybe like you want to reduce 3 kg in 6 months, yes, that might be a priority for you, but not the first level. Maybe in business, you want to hit the ranking, like Emerald ranking, yes, that is maybe your first priority or maybe not. Or maybe you want to go for a vacation, personal life vacation. It can be a priority for you. In a relationship, if you want to give back to the loved one, maybe like a nice dinner is a very priority for you, then you can list it down there. But that's not, might be on top priority for you. But what I want you to do is that you listen to your guts and listen to your instinct and categorize which one is the first priority, second priority, third priority, and fourth priority. And that is exactly how you can identify your values in next 6 months, guys. And once you list it down, let's go, you specify the present situation. When you want to go for the specification, ladies and gentlemen, we want to follow the famous method called SMART model. This world of people, of millionaires are using it because this gives me a clarity. Now, why clarity is very important is simply because clarity is give you the burning desire. Clarity is going to keep you on track. It never, ever going to lose you out of the track. Right? Now, when it comes to SMART model, all right, where it's an acronym for S is a be specific. If you want to hit the Ruby ranking, how much do you have left for you to hit the Ruby ranking? And in order for you, for example, Ruby ranking is $50,000. And let's say, for example, you have only $25,000 balance. All right. In order for you to achieve $25,000, what else you can do? And 1 month, how much you have to earn? In order for you to reach 1 month target, what are the things you have to do? How many direct sponsors? How many development bonus you have to gain? You have to write it out, guys. And as you be specified for that, be a measurable goals. You have to be measured. Like, for example, if you want to hit the ranking, like Ruby ranking for the 6 months, for 1 month, how much you have to earn? For 1 month. Then you categorize for 1 week. Then you categorize as daily basis income. And then it must be achievable. 6 months is very solid for the half of the year, yes, but make sure it's achievable and make sure it is motivating you. If you are in maybe like super leader ranking, but you want to go for founder ambassador, then it won't be possible, right? If you are maybe, for example, if you are 80 kg and you want to lose 20 kg by the end of the year, yes, it's not possible. You have to work hard for it, right? So make sure it is achievable. At the same time, it must be realistic, all right? Now, you cannot be having a goal where you want to get in the ocean and want to punch a shark in your hand by your hand. It's not possible. It's not logic at all, right? As long as you're in a life, personal life, health, business, and also all your categories in your life, it must be a logical. And why? Because it is motivation for you. Goals is the only thing where it's going to keep you leading into your life. And when it's not logic, then it's going to end up in demotivating. And for the last, it's a timely achievable, guys. Timely is most important in every category of your life. For example, if you want to hit the Ruby ranking, yes, of course, by which time you want to achieve, all right? Now, all these things is where you can specify for it. And after that, what is the thing that you have to do is that it is okay for you to achieve all your goals, write it down, gain your motivation and stuff. But let me ask you something. What are the resources that you already have? Let me ask you something. If you have a goals, all right, and what are the resources that you already have? All right. And do you have a specific mentor or anyone who already done that ranking? For example, if you want to reach a Ruby ranking, please do communicate with your mentor or any of your upline who already reached a Ruby ranking, just simply because they already experienced it. And they will be monitoring you, and as they will guide you how you can easily reach their ranking. All right. If you want to go for the gym and if you want to lose the weight, go and get the guidance, go and get a coach from the fitness. And if you doesn't know anything about fitness, but yet you want to reduce it, that's not possible. So how well and how prepared are you for you to achieve your goals? Now, for the last part, for the goal setting, specify the outcome. It's come with a new thing. Specify outcome, which I learned from a few months ago. And specify your income is something like you achieve it by compelling. And make sure all your goals must be persuade you. Compelling means persuasion through your senses. Now, how many of you guys heard about VAK model? If you have, check in the box, yes. VAK model. Now, anyone heard about VAK model? You can check in the box, yes. If no, you can check in the box, no. No problem. Anyone heard about VAK model? No. All right, we have no answers. All right, never mind. I'm here for you, deadline, you guys. Don't worry. All right, VAK model is actually that comes with your senses. Now, what are the senses we have? Eyes, nose, mouth, ears, right, and touch. And in the NLP or in a scientific term, we call it as VAK model, aka V stands for visual, A for auditory, and K for kinesthetic. Visual means is something where you see and observe things. All right. And auditory is something you hear and listen. Kinesthetic is something you feel or you taste. Now, why is it very important for you to achieve in the goals is that when you write it down, if you got no emotions or any state of mind, you end up really, really demotivating. It happens to me. That's why I'm sharing it with you, because I set my goals without any intention. I just set it for the sake of I have to set it. And then at the end, I didn't achieve it. So what I realized is that I didn't connect with my outcome. Now, what does it mean VAK is really connecting to your visuals? For example, if I want to achieve MLM ranking at the end of the month. Now, when it comes to visual, what I'm seeing, the poster of the MLM ranking with my picture on it. They call it as Lady Boss Darwina. There is a poster of it. Then I'm seeing all those wishes in the group chat that people are wishing me. It is a visualization. And auditory is something you listen. The moment when you achieve your ranking, how will you hear? And people are cheering up for you and people are calling you. Congratulations, Darwina, you already hit your MLM ranking. Then there you go. And the moment, remember guys, as a soul of a team dominating, you are going to be recognized when you hit each and every ranking. And imagine and visualize you are going on the stage. Visualize you're going on the stage and getting the awards. That's called visual. Auditory, people are calling out your name, Darwina, MLM ranking. Then that is auditory. Kinesthetic, where you feel and touch the trophy in your hand. Is everything is connected with your emotions. And why is it very important for you is that you are manifesting, ladies and gentlemen. Specify your outcome is something where you believe yourself that you are already achieving it. And that's the most important thing you have to do when you are setting your goals. Now, let me enlighten you before I go to the second of the solution. When it comes to goal setting, it's all something your conscious mind. In our mind, there are unconscious and conscious mind, but all the conscious mind is about setting it. That's why I say there are 11.2 million information that is processing in our mind for per second. All what you have to do is then being in the conscious level and become the clarification, become the clarity so that you can achieve your goals in a bigger way. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment when you get Y factor, that's where you can go to how factor. Already set the goals and then you want to achieve all your dreams. That's where you get a second path. For those who haven't started the second solution yet, please do it immediately, which is contact list. Contact list is the essential for those who are new member who haven't approaching yet. Contact list is where you can categorize into three, where you can go for hot contact, which the people that you are oftenly talk with, and warm contact is the rarely person that you talk with, and cold contact is a total stranger. Now, what I mean by the contact list is that you have to write down all your contacts with the categories of hot, warm, and cold. Write it down. If you think it's like old school for you, it is okay. We make it as an online track. We call it as a simple prospect CRM for MLM business. There is an app that you can download for Android and also iPhone, which is very helpful for me as well. And another solution is that you can go for Google Sheet. Now, I know everyone, for those 175 people of you here, there is a called Google Sheet, all right? For those having a Gmail, or if you doesn't have, please create one. You can go there and you can set all your contact list at there. Now, what is the main rule you have to do is that do not judge anyone. Stop judge anyone, guys, because we never know who are the people that we're going to approach, right? The moment we get the clarification, that's where you have to gain the confidence there. And keep on adding your list regular basis. If you have the first month 150 contact, then you gain by approaching many people on the second month of it. All right. Now, the moment when you set the contact list, that's where you're going to approaching level. Remember, this RTS is around the sequence. If you skip one thing, you're going to be lost in the woods there. The moment when you set the contact list, that's where you go for approaching. All right. If you want to go for approaching, that's where you have to follow four things. You must have the approaching mindset. That is the first thing you have to be in the mind. Now, when it comes to approaching, there are two categories where you go and approach or people going to come and approach you. But not all the time people will come and approach you. Please do get that in your mind. Not all the time people will come and approach you. At the same time, you must have approaching mindset where you're going to approach more than 100, 200 people each and every day. The main reason is that massive actions equals to massive result. And the main purpose you approach is that to get the appointment, not to share any details. What I meant by that is that the moment when you approach people, hey, there is a business called Superlife, would you like to hear that? If prospects say yes, no, great. No, I do have a Zoom meeting, okay, which is going to be happening in a while. If you're interested, I can send you the link. What do you say? Simple as it is. All right, if the prospect asks any question, yes, you can ask essence of it, not the full details. Now, what are the details that you shouldn't give is that the full details of composition plan. Why? Simply because we as a human are programmed to be judgmental. Okay, but if you want to avoid that, it depends on us, how we are carrying the approaching level. So the main rule of approaching is that to get the appointment, then know your people. Know on how you can approach your people and build a rapport. Rapport is the number one skills that you have to learn in network marketing business. Now, what we call rapport is that when you find a similarity in between your prospect or building a relationship, very good relationship with your prospect. Okay, we have a skills and a certain training for that. I'm going to skip that part and make your approaching very simple, cut and right. What I meant cut and right is that within 10 minutes or 5 minutes, you have to set the appointment. The moment when you complete these four factors, that's where you go for presentation. Now, I know many people are thinking, how to do the presentation and I'm not mastered there yet. It is okay, guys. You have your upline, connect your prospect to your upline. So until you learn, they can present for you. Now, how you can exactly set your prospect to the presentation is that there are two categories where you can go for online. Okay, we do have a Zoom meeting, which is very important. And you do have WhatsApp call and WhatsApp text message and connect to the function, guys. All right. And weekly, Tuesday, we do have English function. And we do have some other days where we are going to on Tamil function, connect them to the momentum. When you go for offline, this is simply because for those who the countries who doesn't have lockdown yet, you go to the prospect and meet in a person. As you do that, please do cover some of the awareness where your attire, okay, and venue. This is most important. Please look after your venue because if you're going to set a prospect in a noisy place, end up you're not going to get the sales. Make sure you and your prospect feel comfortable when you are talking. Remember, you are talking about opportunity that's changing a life, not a gossip story, right? All right, now, the moment when you complete this fourth one, your job haven't done yet, ladies and gentlemen, that's why you have to follow through your meeting. The moment when you set your goals and then you know how what to who to call and who to approach, and when the moment when you set the approach and then the moment you already present, you have to follow through the meeting. It's very important. Why? Simply because relationship is everything in network marketing. And the moment people already sign up for you, please do put more commitment to them, all right? Guide them and just coach them, all right? And let's say, for example, if any prospect they doesn't approach or register yet, all right? If any prospect doesn't register yet, please follow them by calling. Or maybe you can ask the prospect, Mr. Prospect, when I can call you so that I can follow up with you. They will give you a specific time, then you can call them. There is many ways there. All right, do not leave the prospect the moment when you already do the presentation. High chances you won't get the sign up. And this is a skill, ladies and gentlemen. Whatever they share with you, all those five contents is all about skills. If you want to list down your contact, that is a skill. How are you going to list it down? If you want to set the presentation or approach, how are you going to approach? Communication skills there. If you want the presentation, all your mastering skills are there. Then follow through meeting, your rapport skills are there. And if you follow through this every single day, that's where you're going to achieve a massive result. Now, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for hearing me in my session. And hopefully it's a very beneficial for you. And of course, if you think it's a very benefit, do duplicate with your prospect and do duplicate with your new members because it does help them. And thank you so much. And I get back to you, Dr. Mahadevendra. Over to you, sir. So are you there? Hello?
Super Life, life is super. All right. So I was just writing what Darwina was sharing in the group, and I saw her involvement in evolvement. You see, people cannot evolve if they don't involve. Darwina participated in all our Super Life activities very seriously from day one. I remember having a personal development program where I invited leaders to come and join, and those people who joined will be able to present better. So we had about 25, 30 people came, and she's one of them who came for that. One, you see, presentation is a science and a skill, a science and art, guys. Anything you don't know is science. Anything you know, it becomes art. Art means aligned to real truth. Aligned to real truth. You see, Super Life can be a science to you if you don't know about it. But once you know about the, once you learn, then it becomes an art. That means you're aligned to the truth in that. Just like that, speaking skills also. I've trained CEOs of companies on how to speak well. I trained many people. Because I've been speaking over the years, I aligned myself to the truth of speaking. So like that, every field that we go into, there is a truth, and we have to align to the truth. How do you align? Not by touch and go, not by just coming and trying the business and all that. You have to involve to evolve. 171 of you, okay? I want you all to write down, maybe Darwina, you are still in public forum, you put in public first. I want you all to write down what one point that you gained from Darwina's presentation. If you really listen in your heart, that one point is good enough for you to get the how to do. It's not the many things that we do that makes the difference in our life, guys. It's a small hinge that holds the big door. The door could have been made by oak tree, could have been made by a very big bulb, but small, small hinges when it hold a big tree. It's the small things that we do that makes the success for us, guys, not the big things. So many people think success means a lot of big things to do, small things. Change your small things, big things will come. Okay, keep writing. What one point you all gain? All right, very good. I see a lot of people, smart model. Okay, go ahead, guys, go ahead, keep typing. Sometimes some of you are listening to this for the first time, and then it's first time for you. Some of you can be listening the second time, third time. Every time you listen to something, many people say, I'm coming back to the same thing. No, guys, that's wrong. Every time you come, you will learn something more. Sometimes you go and read a book. I give you an example, Think and Grow Rich. First month, you're reading the same chapter. After 6 months, you come back to the chapter. You say, how come I didn't see this particular line? How come I didn't see this particular book, a particular word? Because you know why? The book didn't change, but you change. As you change, your dimension change. This is what we call dimensional effect of learning. Sometimes you learn first time is first dimension. Second thing, come and learn the same thing, second dimension. Then third dimension. Now you can go up to eight dimension, all the dimensions. So every time you learn, you involve, guys. You involve and then you evolve. It's not about how you grow outside, but how you grow inside. That's what leaders are made. So our job here is to ignite leaders. And today we are igniting leaders who are really want to grow. And if you really want to grow in this business, you have to ignite the fire in you. And that fire, in English, fire means firm in real energy. Firm in real energy. Okay, firm in real energy. The SMART formula is a formula that is about maybe 60 years old, 70 years old, the SMART formula. The SMART formula will work for everyone, but first you have to work the one inside you, ignite your fire inside you. Otherwise, SMART formula is a SMART formula. It cannot make you smarter than what you are inside, all right? So I'm going to call the next person. Darwina showed you the RTS. Now, that is the what are the fundamentals you need to do. I'm going to show you now next with another person. That's I told you, isn't it? This is a twin tuning with the twins. So we have real twins here, Darwina's twin. I think it's the first time you're all going to hear here in the main platform. The other day she spoke in India also. I like the energy. And both of them are really rocking. Darwina, the Darshini is Ruby, right?
Yes.
And you are? You're also almost Ruby or done Ruby?
I'm already done Ruby, actually.
Okay, Ruby. Okay, both of them are Ruby. All right. You see, I work with people, I don't worry about title. Your titles can come and go. For me, positions are not temporary. The Ruby position is just a temporary position because the ultimate position, everyone's position in life is leaders with no title. I repeat, we all are leaders with no title because when you go to grave, no title comes with us, guys. All the titles, nothing will come with us. So titles are temporary. Okay, she's a Ruby leader. And the next person who's going to share now, Darshini. There is a formula that Super Life Dominators created and very famous. This formula will help you to keep focus. If we are so focused from the day we started Superlai with Superlai company, why some people are not successful in this business? Because some of them are looking into two things at the same time. You cannot run on a, if you are chased by a wild dog, a mad dog, a dog that wants to bite you. And if you're running along a monsoon drain, you can't put one leg on the other side of the drain and one side of the drain to run in between the drain. You cannot do that. You either take one leg out of the other side and run on one end of the drain, you can run fast. That is like when you are trying to do two things at the same time, guys. That's not focus. Focus means burning your bridges. Focus means burning your bridges. This is it. This is it. I'm not going to see anything else. And that is where you show your seriousness to the guy up there. This is the woman I'm going to marry. This is the woman I'm going to marry. This is the woman I'm going to marry. You tell many times, then the creator will make sure that's the woman you're going to marry. Even if you see some other woman, no touch and go also. And that is focus, guys. That is why in Malay, we call it keputusan. Putus, cut off everything from your past. And we call it burning the bridges. A good example of this, before I call Darshini in, Julius Caesar, the famous Julius Caesar, took his army of men to go and fight it for a war. I don't know who the enemy was. I forgot the enemies. He was going across the sea, and then he took a man of 500 people in the sea. When they landed, then he came out from the ship. He burned the ship. All the ships were burned. That's what we call burn your ships. And then he told the men, guys, we are only 500 of us here. The enemy force is about 2,000 to 3,000 people. Now, you cannot run back because there's no more ship. You either do or you die. That's where the terminology do or die came from. When you burn your bridges, you cannot go nothing to run back from. That's where you'll work from your heart, guys. You will work your heart. You're not fighting for glamour. You're not fighting for anything. You're fighting for your life. Network marketing industry will pay you well when you fight for your life. Fight till you feel the light. That's why I call it. Fight till you feel your light. There is light in Superlai. There is light inside you. Fight you feel till you feel that light, guys. And how long you're going to take is totally up to you. Intensify the fight. And very soon, you'll extensify your success. So I'm going to call upon the next leader, the twin. This leader is Jaya, means the one is Vijaya. So can I have Darshini, please? Darshini, go ahead. Lady Purna, Lady Purna Darshini.
Yes.
Can you on your video also?
Yes, I would like to say apologies to all the leaders because unfortunately I can't switch on my camera because my camera is not working. But don't mind, okay. Listen to my voice and focus, okay? Yes, okay. Before I share my slides, I would like to say thank you to Dr. Mahadevan for giving me this wonderful opportunity to share about our wonderful formula, which is V formula. And also my twin sister, Lady Boss, Ms. Divina, thank you so much for giving us a very clear and cut about RTS. Yes, it's very true. RT is a very important formula for all the members should follow and should duplicate to our downliners. Okay. Now I'm going to share with you all the formula. V formula. Give me a second. Let me share the slides. Okay. Okay, so let me introduce myself. My name is Darshini and I'm 23 this year. I'm from Malaysia and I'm actually a degree student and I'm a Ruby leader rank as well. So actually, of course, in most of the people, we all love to earn five figure, right? In single month. And because that five figure can change a lot of things in our, maybe to support our commitments, to buy our things that we wanted in our life, right? The same thing, the V formula that I'm going to show to you, please focus, is going to be very transparent, very easy to understand, okay? So of course, the V formula is created by our chief Varun, the co-founder of Team Dominator. V is actually Varun, Varun formula. Okay, I'm gonna teach everyone on how to earn this V, five figure in single month time, okay? So of course, in our Superlai slides, normally a super package members, in order for you to get back your return of capital, you have to introduce two people under you. Left one super, right one super, am I correct, right? So that's how we can get back our return of capital. But now I'm gonna teach you, you be the super package. Now, everyone, imagine yourself, you are the super package now. You're in the star, it's fine. You're Supreme Plus, it's fine. Now, everybody, just imagine you are in super package. Now, what you're going to do is, you're going to share this business to another 10 people. Okay, maybe it can be done in 1 week, 2 weeks, even 1 month. It's your wish, okay? All you're going to do is you're going to introduce 10 stars on your left, five on your right. So one star is equal to 2 units. So there are going to be a 5 stars over there. So going to be 10 units on your left, 10 units on your right. Let me repeat again. So imagine yourself, you're the super package. All you're going to do is you're going to introduce 10 stars, only 10 stars under you. 5 on your left, 5 on your right. Okay. So this 10 stars is your direct sponsor. You the one brought them into the business. Am I correct? So how much you're going to earn? Let's see. So this is your super package and direct sponsor. So the company is saying, if you brought one star under you, the company is going to pay you $30. So you're going to bring 10 people under you. So it's going to be $300. Not only that, you will be getting your pairing bonus. One pairing is equal to $8. So they're going to be 10 times pairing. So it's going to be $80. And not only that, since you are a super package, you have very beautiful bonus, which is key in bonus, just going to be 2 minutes work. So you're going to register the 10 stars under you. So one star, the company is going to give you $3. So it's going to be $30, right? So if you plus together, you're going to earn $410. It's your 1 week income. You brought 10 stars under you and you introduced only like, you know, like within 1 week or maybe 1 month time, and you have earned almost $410. It's your direct sponsor, pairing bonus, and also keen bonus, right? So now what you're going to do is you're going to forget about your account. You forget about your super account. Now we're going to focus these 5 stars and these 5 stars. For example, let's make it very simple. Team A and Team B. So now this is your project. This is your team. You have to focus. It's not like if you already bring people under you, it's not just like that. Okay, this person already joined under me. I don't have to take care. That's totally wrong. You have to take care of your downliners. It is a must. So now I'm going to teach you all what you're going to do is, now let's give these five people 30 days time, which means 1 month time. The first 10 days, what you're going to do is you're going to tell these five people, introduce 2 people. So if a star package, for example, a member already registered in star package, in order for them to get back their return of capital, what they have to do? They have to bring 2 people under them. Am I correct? So the same thing, we're going to teach them to introduce 2 people under them. So they're going to be 10 stars on left, 10 stars on right. So how much these five star will be going to be earned? See, so by bringing 2 people, each person they'll be earning $76. Moreover, each person, they'll be getting the STC 30 product. That STC 30 product is worth of $130. Okay, the retail price. 76 plus 135 is going to be 206. See, 206, each the 5 people, each of them is already earned the 206. Now the first 10 days is over. Now we're going to focus another 20 days time. Another 20 days time, what we're going to do is, now let's focus these 10 people. The same thing, we're going to duplicate them. In order for you to get back your return of capital, you should bring 2 people under you. One on the left, one on the right. So if you brought 2 people under you, this person going to have 20 people on left, 20 people on their right. So when these 20 people are joining under them, these five people only will be earning the pairing money, not the direct sponsor. Only pairing money only they will be earning. Follow the arrow. As you can see over there, pairing bonus is actually $160. Earlier, the person has earned $206. If you plus together, 366, which means these five people, each of them, they have earned $366. Okay, now we already finished our 20 days time. It's over. Okay, now let's say we still have another 10 days time, right? So what we're going to do is, now most of the people, they have earned the five people, they already earned back what they have invested, right? Definitely, they want to earn more. They also want to become financial freedom. In order for you to get to become a financial freedom, you have to join in biggest plan, right? So biggest plan is super package. So all of them, it's already get back the return of capital. Now, all you're going to do is you're going to help them or you're going to advise them. See, now you already invested and you already get back your investment, right? And now let's say if you upgrade to super package, you'll be earning more. So now you're going to focus these five people, Let's say these five people, only three people. That means three on left, three on right-hand side, they are upgrading to super package. Let's talk about minimum. Just minimum. If there's a possible, everybody can upgrade. But let's talk about minimum, right? Three on left, three on right. When these six people are upgrading to super package, again, you will be earning the money. See, so one super, the company is giving us, paying us $350. So they're going to be six people going to upgrade. So 2,100, right? And also you'll be earning the pairing bonus as well. So 160 times 3 is 480. Earlier, you have earned $410. So if you plus together 2,990, you already reached to five figure, guys. This is the system I've been following since last year. V formula is actually amazing and it's going to be very simple and transparent. And you don't have to make it very complicated. Oh, I can't do this, nothing. You're just going to duplicate the system. Always take care of your team members. When everybody, see, for example, these three people, they already upgraded. So you have earned this five figure. So we're going to duplicate the same system for the super package to duplicate the V formula. And you'll be earning more than 20,000, 30,000. You know, this is how the structure will be, right? So let me introduce you some of my downliners who earned more than five figure, because five figure is actually most of the people's dreams, because with that five figure income, we can do a lot of things, right? So let me introduce you some of the leader who recently achieved the five figure. We have our coach Ajay, lady boss Miss Darmina, and lady technopreneur Miss Dinesh. All of them is their five figure, guys. Most of them are students, part-timers. This B formula is not only for people who already they have very good downlines under. No, anybody, even you start, you upgrade to super today, even today you can start to do duplicate the V formula. So all of them are doing amazing. And the first person, as you can see, Mr. Anamali, he joined 1 month ago. And that single month, he earned five figure. How? V formula. V formula is one of our mantra, which we seriously focus and we duplicating. Let's see, for me, last year, June, I started to earn my five figure. June, July, August, September, October, November. Even this year, I have earned my five figure, people. Because why? V formula is my backbone. Aarti's is my backbone. I always duplicate the system to all the leaders. If you follow the system, if you follow your leaders, you can do this and maybe you can earn better than me, right? So this is V formula from me, and make it very serious, guys, because this is very, very important. You can do this. If I can do this in this age, you can do better than me, right? So thank you so much to all the leaders, and thank you, Dr. Mahadevan, for giving me this wonderful opportunity.
All right. That is awesome. I tell you, this is my dream come true, to see young people presenting. When young people are presenting so well, we can sit behind and relax and see them enjoying. Guys, this is an era for them. Okay, this is their era. So I'm going to really ask questions. You have any questions, you can ask them. This is a time for you to ask questions. Okay, and can I open up for questions? You all can type the questions, and because to save time, you can type the question. And I would like Jaya and Vijaya here to handle this. Darmina, you host this, both of you handle yourselves. Okay, let me just get a glass of water. So Darmina, you can, both of you all can handle any questions they have. Okay?
Okay.
So all right, go ahead.
All right, so guys, I guess this time we've given a chance for you to share or maybe ask any question that you love to. All right, maybe we can utilize this time and be open, okay? And then we can share whatever things that you would love to share with us right now based on the things that we shared right now. So if anyone, you can just raise up your hand or you can chat in the box. Shouldn't be a problem as well. Does anyone have a question? The slide I already shared in the chat box, and probably Ms. Lady Pranav of Darshini also will be sharing in a while in the chat box. So whoever missed any points also, you guys can refer to that. And also now, whoever have questions, you guys can raise up your hand so that I can unmute yourself Anyone have a questions? All right, I think we have one people. All right, regarding the connect to the audio, we already mentioned in the chat box. I can mention again, no problem. Other than that, who have idea, who or anyone want to share? Anyone wants to share? Okay, if anyone doesn't have question, there's possibilities of two things. Maybe you perfectly understand, or maybe you don't understand at all. Which one is it?
Okay, what I will do, I will prompt one or two guys to ask you questions. Okay, and get them their point of view. We have Abiola here. He's our first crown diamond from Europe, from UK. And I want him to give his point of view, and maybe he can also support what shared by our two ladies here. Okay, and I'm going to ask, unmute him. Abiola, you can share, sir. Are you there, Abiola? Okay, if I'm not getting Abiola first, maybe sometimes unmuting is wrong. I'm going to call Chariot from Kenya. Chariot, go ahead. Chariot Nick from Kenya. Yes, go ahead, sir.
Thank you very much, Dr. Maha, for this wonderful location. RTS is the way to go for our business.
Thank you, Lady. Congratulations to you all for your your launching in Kenya. It's a wonderful thing.
Thank you. Go ahead. It was a powerful day yesterday.
Yes.
So I'm so much grateful this beautiful Friday. Actually, we are just in the office here. We had some crucial meeting here, but I'm glad that I catched up with the meeting. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a very powerful system that is the RTS, Road to Success. And in Team Dominator, we have been simplified, a system that we can follow and go through to help us actually to minimize the hurdles that most of our leaders have gone through. This is a proven system that it has personally helped me to grow and together with my teams. And this system, regardless where you are, when you follow this system, actually, it is one of its best, because Dominator's team, with the leadership of Dr. Maha, training us how we should follow the system. It's actually working, by the way. And here in Kenya, we are super much excited as Team Dominator. We are looking forward to raise more crown diamonds, I believe more leaders, more sapphires, more emeralds, and I believe more success are coming, especially now that we started a new month with the new good news for our business, and I believe it's going to grow. So much appreciation to Dr. Maha for your mentorship and leadership. And I believe learning is a continuous process for each one of us to continue building and growing our business, especially during this time of COVID-19. COVID is still there, but the system is working. The system is there. We just have to put in the work and the system will work for us. Thank you very much, Dr. Maha.
Sir, you unmute. You are muted, actually.
Oh yeah, Arun Kumar.
Yes.
Arun Kumar has a question.
All right. Yes.
And okay. Before that, Chariot, you finish up Chariot first. Okay. So he shared a very good point there, and he has been using this particular system, V formula, and also RTS from day one. See, we didn't come to the top. We didn't come with the company. We thought just like that, guys. We didn't just come and join. Then one day we became whatever we are. Everything has got a system. Everything has got a way to do things. And today the whole world works with a system, universal system, road system, human system. Everything is system. System means save yourself time, energy, money, time, energy, and money. And SuperLive has gone to 64 countries. Dominator has gone to 50 countries simply because of the system we have, SLWC Global System. Okay. So Arun, you may ask your question now. Can I unmute you? Yeah. Have you got Arun? Wait, let me see.
Yes, actually he got stated in the chat box there.
All right. No, I'll unmute him. Arun, can unmute.
Okay. Thank you, Dr. Ma. Good evening to everyone. Darwina, great sharing. Also Darshini, great work there. Okay, I think probably a lot of us also will be wondering how to get by this. So my question was, How do you start a conversation with a stranger or on chat and get the appointment for a presentation? I think earlier, I know, Darwina, you highlighted that, but I think most of them would not able to catch it. But
yeah.
All right, just repeat for us. Thank you.
Yes, yes, of course. No problem. So whenever you have approaching time, which is the third content of the RTS, where you have to build a rapport towards your prospect. Rapport means, which means you're finding a similarity. For example, Mr. Arun Kumar, maybe you can go any places that you would love to go. And then you are, for example, you're going on the market, right? Maybe a supermarket. And then there is a special fruit that you really love to eat, all right? A special fruit there. It can be anything. And remember, when you pick it up, that fruit that you always wanted to eat, there is another person also is picking up another fruit of that. So the same specific fruit. So you can see that you would be thinking that, oh, this guy is having the same favorite fruit of as mine. So the rapport is already there. Rapport, which means you find the similarities with your prospect by asking a question with them, all right? By asking a question, way more powerful. How you can exactly start is by using, hi, how are you doing, or anything can be done. That one also should be okay. If another alternative where you can go for by creating a statement, by introducing yourself, hi, I'm Mr. Amir Kumar from Malaysia or something. I'm reaching out to you for a business opportunity. Would you opt for that? Simple as it is. So the moment the prospects say yes, then where you're going to set in the appointment and you're going to do the presentation and you're going to close the deal. Have I answered you?
Excellent. Thank you, Darwina. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
You see, like what I just add on to that. If you know how to speak to a stranger, the world will be at your feet. I repeat that. If you know how to speak with a stranger, the world will be at your feet. And stranger is a friend that you're not met and sat and spoken to. Arun Kumar, you are a stranger to me, but today we are best of friends, but we are not met, even met. But it doesn't really matter whether you meet a person physically or not. If you know how to learn IR, I call it IR. IR is short for engineer. But for me, IR means instant rapport. Instant rapport. If you learn how to do instant rapport, you can create friendship on the spot. How do you create instant rapport? You see, instant rapport means you don't show your ego, don't show your color, don't show your fanciness, that just to attract them, to show them off. People don't like people to show off. That's why the real rich people, people like Warren Buffett, he still stays in the same house in 1956. He drives the same car. They are very simple people. If you look like owners of Facebook, he still wears the same t-shirt and all that. So people like to deal with people who are simple. So simplicity is the ample game, guys. So be simple with people. And how do you attract people is, let me share with you, very quick one. Whether it's Facebook, whether it's a one-to-one personal, it's the same. The formula is smile. The word smile means see me, I love everyone. See me, I love everyone. In Chinese, they say, if you cannot smile, don't open a shop. If you cannot smile, don't open a shop. Can you imagine going to a shopkeeper who is very grumpy, very distinct to you, and then he doesn't really want to entertain you? Then you don't want to go back to the shop again. But a guy who so, you know, he smiles and comes, you welcome, sir. Sometimes for the salesperson's sake, you'll want to buy because the way they take care of you. So in this business, also same thing. You want to attract people's smile. When you're in the lift, what we do normally in the lift, when two of us standing in the lift side by side, one guy is a stranger and you are there standing, you will look at the light, you look at everywhere, but you don't look at the face and you don't smile. When you smile at the person, doesn't mean that straight away say, hello, how are you? I'm from Superlife. Don't do that, guys. They will run away. Smile. And if you've got time to talk to them, talk to them. Hello, hi. Are you working around here? Then make friends with them. So it all starts with a smile first. And when you go into Facebook also, start liking what people write. Start liking what people write. Don't like for the sake that they must like you. Just like what they write and make friends with people first. Build a friendship first. Friendship, that's why this business was called friendship marketing. You're building with a friend. And then really build a friend. And one day, then when you get a chance to speak to their heart, speak to their heart. And once you build a friendship, suppose now you are in Facebook for 5 years, Facebook in 3 years, Facebook in 2 years, Facebook in 6 months, you already might have some friends. Then you go to that kind of friends that you chat very often, ask them one question. My first super came from Facebook. My first super, the first one I joined, I got a super from Facebook. a lady that I've never met before, but she has been with me Facebook for 6 years or 7 years. We became friends. Then I told her, I picked about 10 people. I used to ask them the same question every day. My question is, have you heard of Superlife? Have you heard of Superlife? At that time, nobody heard of Superlife yet. So definitely they will say no. When they say no, oh my God, this is a very good opportunity. If you are interested, are you looking for an opportunity? If you are looking for one, just say hi to my WhatsApp. I give my WhatsApp number. If the person says hi to my WhatsApp, the guy is an interested guy. So I don't go look for people who are not interested. I won't talk, waste my time with people who are not interested. So they say, what is it all about? Then I send all my PowerPoint. I send everything. I don't even present. I never present to people to convince them. I send everything. Then after one day, I see whether the thing turned blue or not. If it has turned blue, then I said, okay, the guy has seen it. Then I call them. It looks like you have seen it. Are you happy with what you have seen? If the person says, I got no time to see. I just browse through, but I got no time to see. If they say, guy, no time to see, I don't want to waste my time with them also. I said, okay, take your time. When you're ready, you call me. And I never call them back. In Facebook, we talk and everything. The day they want to call me back, then I talk to them again. But the guy who calls me and says, hey, I saw this. And I make sure that I know my videos very well. What I send them, I watch nicely first. I send them. Then I say, which part of the video you like most? Then they say, you know, this part, the guy said like this, you know, I didn't know this business can do like that. I thought network marketing was this and that. So I said, okay, that means I know what the person likes. And then I dwell on that. We call it hot button. Everyone got a hot button, guys. Some people will be touched by the travel. Oh, I joined Superlife, I can travel. I love traveling. Some people like the recognition. I like recognition. I'm a doctor. I am not recognized by people. I work very hard. They love recognition. Some people just love to get money. They said, I want to get more money. Some people want to do something for their children. Some people want to leave a legacy. So by them watching and telling you what they saw, I get a fact, I call it fact finding. And when I present to them, I present to them what they want. Not everything about Superlife. They say they like traveling. I only focus on traveling and traveling and traveling. You do this, you can travel here. You do this, you can travel there. You do this, you can travel there. So what I've done, I personalize the presentation, guys. So when you personalize the presentation, they say logic opens the mind, emotion opens the wallet. Logic opens the people's mind, but emotion opens the wallet. So if you want to touch them, emotion touch their heart, guys. And then when you tell, after that, the closing will become a natural process. You know, you love traveling, right? So the small price that you have to pay for the traveling is this 4,500 ringgit or 1,150. And you'll be assured you have the travel. You can get 3 times travel, you know, local travel. We have a local, we can go to Genting, so leadership meeting. We can go to other parts here. And then we can go to Bangkok. And then we have a very big travel once a year. We can go to Europe. We went to Turkey and all that. So you focus only on travel. Find out what the one person wants and give them. What is selling? At this juncture, I am selling, but I'm not selling the physical product. I never entertain. This morning, I was talking to somebody. I said, in insurance, we sell products. I was an insurance manager for 16 years. Yes, there I sell products. So I emphasize a lot on products. In network marketing, we don't sell products, guys. Product sells by itself. I move the system will move the product. I move more products than I move the system. So I sell the system to the person. I say, you purchase the system, you can travel 3 times a year. Locally, you can go to ASEAN, you can go overseas. Nice or not? And when you like that, you see you're touching the person for what they want. Because people sit down in front of you when you're presenting, what is in it for me? What is in it for me? They only want to know that. You don't go and tell what you did, what you're going to gain. Don't tell that guy. Look at that guy and close the guy. So that's how you collect the tag. And this lady who we met, my wife and I went, my wife helped me a bit. Not a bit, a lot. How she helped me? When she said, okay, I'll come in the supreme amount, 1,800 that time. Then my wife said, you know, you're making a decision. Whether you make 1,800 or 1,045 is a decision. Why not you make a big one that can help you? I assure you, as a lady, I know this business can definitely work. Normally, I don't encourage my husband to go any business like this. He's already comfortably working and I'm happy where I am. I'm a housewife. So his income is good enough for me. So I don't want him to spoil his income. But this one, I am encouraging to do. So her support there also convinced the lady and she wrote a check for us. So that is how you can close a deal on the spot, guys. Instant repo, and then give them what they want. Don't go and simply throw everything or super life there. That's what many people make mistake. How come I'm not getting a super? How come I'm not getting a sale? Because you're selling what you want them to hear. You're not giving them what they want to hear. Okay, but lot of difference. So how do you do that? Listen, smile, and listen, smile, and listen, smile, and listen. And once you ask a question, when you come to the closing time, just supposing for all this, don't you think you can pay a small price of 1,150, 4,500 is a small price you're going to pay? Then after you ask the question, shut your mouth. I almost say shut up. Actually, you should. That's how I was trained. They said, just shut up. Many salesmen, they talk more than what you're supposed to. Just keep your mouth quiet. Person who speaks first loses. This person who speaks first loses. If there can be a gap, maybe the gap can be for 1 second, can be 2 seconds, can be 5 minutes. You allow the person to think hard for him to depart his money, for him to come out the money from the pocket. So he has to think. Then after he speaks, I think, whether he says I think or whether I say it, he has lost the game. That means you have won. In literally, he won. You won the game, and then he think he lost, but actually both is a win-win because he's making a decision. Always remember, 1,150 or 4,500 of company is a very small amount for what you are going to give them in terms of values, in terms of their holidays, in terms of so many things. So don't think that the money they're giving to us is very big. It's very small money, guys. So when you think it's small, it will become small. But for them at the moment, it will be very big. But if you think big, why people cannot get super? They come in star package. They say, when I get two people for joining super, then I become super. Guys, you're cheating yourself. Every time you will be the first person to buy the excuse because you are still a star. And then you're giving all the excuse in the world not to become a super. So when a guy comes down there and talks about the excuse, you will be the first one to buy the excuse. Because you are yourself going through the excuse one. But if you know the value and you borrow the money or do something, but in 75% or 80% or 90% of business in the world is done by borrowing the bank. That's why banks are for. Otherwise, there cannot be business, cannot be banks. So many people, top people, they borrow the money to do the business. Here we are not asking you to go back and borrow. But if you think seriously, you find a way, you will find a way. It's whether you want or you don't want. Okay? So that is how you can create instant rapport. You can close a deal, guys. Every time I open a deal, I must close a deal. If I cannot close, I won't open. This month of June, I signed up about 3 or 4 super personally. 3 super, I think so. I'm very busy. I'm running around. I'm doing so many things. So I make sure that a person I bring in values my time. If it doesn't value my time, I won't waste my time. So we cannot run after people. Why people are scared of network marketing? I've run after people. And if you are doing the same running, you're also teaching the people to do the same running. We have not made a difference yet, guys. We cannot become professionals. Our aim is to make as many people become professional in this industry. People look for professionals. People run away from amateurs. So we have to help ourselves to become professionals in business. The way Darwina presented, the way Darshini presented, they are professionals in the game. And everyone can be. From zero, they became a professional now in a very short period of time. Professionals are the ones who speak with authority. Okay? You have to work hard until you become an authority in this business. That means when people think of Super Life, they must think about you. And you become a professional authority. You don't call yourself global coach and all that. You don't deserve that yet because you don't have the number of years yet. But you can call yourself a professional in that business because you have authorized now yourself to talk about the business. You know the facts. You know the figures. You know what to do. A global coach you earn when you have 45,000, 43,000 members. Then you call yourself a global coach. Okay? You see, you earn your rights and what you deserve. So this is how we are grooming young people to become what they are. And we want every young people to become professionals in this industry, guys. Okay? So thank you so much, Darwina, for that. Let me see. Abiola is free now. That's why he was a bit tight. Abiola, you can unmute and share.
Hello there. Can everyone hear me?
Yes, sir. Loud and clear.
Oh, that's very good. It's another wonderful section today, and I really enjoyed everything I'm listening to. The ladies that presented, I think they did a very good job with it. And I want to say a big thank you to Dr. Maha for this section that you do every week. I think it's amazing. And There's always something to learn. The only thing I would like to just add to what the ladies have said is that, I mean, they've given us all the formulas. I think we should take these things on board. They are not just there for us to just listen and then go back and do the same thing we've always done. There's what we need to understand is that when you're doing this kind of business, it's like when you open a business, when you have a shop and you open a business, you're opening the business for people to buy from you. So in Super Life, in this kind of business we're doing, we are the shop, we are the people everyone sees. So if you're going to sell to the world, you need to have something in you. As you are coming to trainings like this, as you're doing Super Life, do it with the whole of your heart. Learn all the intricacies, learn all the things you need to learn. Learn the compensation plan, learn the formula, learn as much as you can. And so when you have this, when you approach people, you don't need to spend too much time with them. You need to have that sense of urgency. That sense of urgency sells faster than, like Dr. Maha said earlier, that he did a few supers this month. And he did it because he was able to calculate the conversion to quality, not just quantity. You know, you can have so many people approaching you, but if you're not able to convert it to the right network sale that you need, it will amount to a waste of time. I keep saying to people that lately I know that the rate of people coming into Super Life have declined. When I started, it was so quick and there were so many people involved, but most of the people that came into this business along with me have already gone into other things. They've given up, told themselves this is not the way. But you need to realize that it is your mindset. It's what you decide that you want to project. I would say to you that my business is still going well. People are still approaching. People still need this product. So we need to be careful to understand that if you don't carry that image, if you don't sell, I said the last time that if you're selling ordinary sand or peanuts, it depends on how you approach the peanut. I'll give an example of a taxi driver. Everybody drives Uber everywhere, Uber. But this taxi driver created a kind of drawer at the back of the seat, just a tiny drawer, and he put peanuts, he put sweet, he put, tissue paper, he put little things like that. And in the middle of his seat, he put like little write-ups that people can pick when they're going to work, when he picks them to drop them at work. They can pick it a day and say, oh, your life is shining, things are going to happen, and things like that. People get motivated. They also have something to munch on as they go. This guy became so good. Everyone wanted him. His business skyrocketed. Not only is he driving for Uber, he was employing people to drive for Uber. What has he done differently? It's not like every other Uber driver that you just pop in, they just say hello morning, and some of them are so grumpy, they drop you off, then you continue with your journey. He is creating an impact in their life. So when you're doing this kind of business, it's important that you bring yourself on board. So you see that maybe 20 of us join almost at the same time, and it's only one person that's rising, that's moving. You ask question, what is he doing? What's making him go so quick? He's bringing his personality on board. He's selling something other people are not selling. STC, Super Life has created a platform for us that we can use. We have the product, we have the opportunity. But the most important thing is yourself. How are you using the opportunity? What are you selling? Are you selling yourself, or do you just want to sell Super Life? If you come on board to this business and say, all I want to do is just sell STC and make money, you're already on the failing path. So when you come on board, you see yourself, what is it that's special about me? What can people buy? What can people buy? How do I say things to people and they want to talk to me more? You know, I have quite a few downlines. I'll say, oh, I don't know how to talk to this person. I don't know. Maybe this person will come back. I said, pass them to me. When I speak to them, when I go back to the person who referred them, they say, yeah, I want to join now. So this kind of urgency, you need to have it, and you need to let your personality shine. It's not something you can develop in one day, but you can work towards it. Listen to all this formula. Follow. Learn. I was saying to people, if you want to make £10,000, you're currently, maybe you're working now, you're making $1,000, and you want to increase it from $1,000 to $10,000. It doesn't come by magic. It's not luck. You're not doing a luck game here. You have to position yourself. First, see yourself earning that $10,000, and what do you need to do? Your personality needs to come on board. You have to put some extra effort into it And you need that sense of urgency for that 10,000 to come. And it can come. It can come. There are days I wake up, in a day I make $1,000. That day I wake up, I make $5,000. That day, so it depends on how far you can push yourself and what you want to achieve. So I'll say, let's continue to work hard, learn the system that Dr. Maya is teaching, and all our different leaders all over the world has given us different information. This is not a joke. This is not a fluke. You're not wasting your time. Don't think you're wasting. Bring your personality on board, add to it. And before you know what, your business is skyrocketing. You can decide to sit down today and say, oh, I'm not going to do this again. Oh, you know, concentrate on the negative. There are some people, all they do is the negative. What? Why is it that my business is not working? And once you fix your life or your thought process in business on the negative, well, why is this person selling, say, $10,000 in a month, and I can only manage to sell $100? Why? All those negative thoughts will make you to remain where you are. And before you know what, you give up. In my book, I wrote about delayed gratification. When you're expecting something to happen in your life, when you want to move from the level you have now to the next level, don't look at the goal only. Look at how you can, it's a process. Life is a process. You set the goal, you know you want to achieve this much. How do you get to it? Put yourself in and start getting your hands dirty straight away. Don't just envision and think things will just fall in your lap. It never works like that. Nobody that has achieved anything without going through that process. But the process is the system we're teaching you. Take it and move with it. And before you know what, your business is booming all over the world. While everyone is trying to back off, some people are coming into this business newly and they're doing well. So I wish everybody best of luck. I don't want to continue because of the time. Thank you so much, Dr. Maya, for the time, and all the best to everyone on this call.
Thank you, Abiola. As usual, your energy. You see, what is enthusiasm? Enthusiasm comes from the word enthos. Enthos means God within. And if there's a saying, if you know how to hold your enthusiasm long enough, anything is possible. If you know how to hold your enthusiasm long enough, anything is possible. Many people, they fail in business because they make a decision. After that, they don't know how to hold the enthusiasm long enough. If you hold your enthusiasm long enough, and you will get the things right enough. And it's not a yo-yo enthusiasm, it's some one level of enthusiasm. And that is what the secret of success, guys. Some people jump from place to look for the enthusiasm. They think because it's outside of them. And for me, I have so many offers of people calling me. But I know SuperLife is my destiny, and SuperLife is not only in my destiny, SuperLife is shaping up this industry into the right way. And I'm so proud, and I take pride to be in this industry. So I do not apologize for the industry, neither would I apologize for the SuperLife, nor would I apologize for myself. Because in Malaysia, last month, 266 people, that is the official record. Unofficial, we don't know. Unofficial, we don't know. Official record is 266 people committed suicide. And 66% of them are Muslim brothers. And any religion, we are not supposed to commit suicide. But I'm telling you, when you're so pressed, so hard, you forget, the mind even forgets that. That is why the mind is called a jungle, guys, a jungle, vana. The ancient masters call it vana. In Buddhism, they call it nirvana. Nir means the body, the soul runs away from the mind. Because the mind occupies your body and the mind takes over your body with all those problems you entertain long enough, the body is now a pain for the soul to sit on. It's like a thorn. And the soul cannot sit on that body. And the soul departs to look for another body. No one dies, guys. We just kill ourselves because we entertain the wrong thing in our mind. And they call this psychosoma. Psycho means mind, soma means body. So if you're so pressed with no money for 3 months, someone wrote in Facebook, I don't have money for 3 months. I'd rather be caught by the police and stay my time in the police station. At least I get free food. My children will be taken care of by my relations. And, you know, people are in that kind of pain now, guys. And Malaysia now, tomorrow, they're going to go into a very strict this thing because people are in pain. A lot of people are dying 5,000 people have died from corona, and many people are committing suicide because they have lost their job and all that. This is a serious game, guys. Forget about our luxury for a while. Forget about the car, the house, and all that. It will come. But we have a profound duty to do that, guys. We are going to help a lot of people. And that is what we are doing now, guys, through Super Life. You just have to remember that you are like a Noah's Ark now. How many souls you can help? You can help. And when I was thinking about 265 people, you know why I signed up the Super and all that? Not because I want to get the additional income, extra income. At least that soul can go and help one soul to come out from that mind of committing suicide. Because the mind is so painful because lost the job. Today we have attached our mind too much to the job that we are doing. We have attached our mind to too much of the money that we are making. And most of us, we have spent almost all our lives chasing after the money. And we have spent our time more in workplace than at the home. Today, God has put us in a home and work from home. But the best place for me to work anything is work from heart. Then work feeling happy. Work feeling happy. When you're working feeling happy, you're working from your heart. When you're working from your heart, everywhere you work will be your home, guys. Everywhere you work from your home. My daughter was telling the mother, Appa and you are very, very workaholic. You all are working throughout the day in the house. I said, no, I'm not working. When you find something you love, you work no more. When you find something you love, you work no more. And that's what we are doing here, guys. We are helping people to work that. Okay? If you find something, you work no more. And if you can do that, you can definitely help a lot of people now. So let us do that very seriously. Let us now focus on that. Okay? I have one Muhammad Chaiful Islam. I don't know where he's from. I'm going to unmute him. Can you share what you want to share, guys? Go ahead, sir. You put your hands up.
I'm from Bangladesh.
Yes. You want to ask something? Yeah. Are you coming first time? Are you a member?
Yeah.
Are you a member?
I don't know.
Hello? You're coming first time?
Yeah, first time.
Okay, first time this is for training for people. You get back to the person who invited you. You can ask the person about the business. All right? Okay? Guys, when you all are giving this thing, please give to people. This is for training. I don't want people who don't understand the business, they come here, then they won't understand what we are speaking. Okay? Sharif, who invited you? Can you unmute who invited you? Okay, I'm going to unmute one more person. After this, I'm going to share one idea now before we impart, guys. Okay, there's one more person, Techno Spark. Yes, Sharif, you want to say something? Let me just listen. Okay, Techno Spark. Huh? Pardon? Who invited you? I can't get you. All right.
Hello.
So you get back to Mithadani, ask for the business. Now you then sit down in this back and listen about what we are sharing. All right? Okay?
Hello?
Okay? All right, sir. Okay, Techno, you go ahead and share.
Yeah, hello?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm John Chimana Jr. I was introduced by the business from my dad in the UK.
UK, all right.
I'm from Liberia.
Okay, excellent.
Yeah.
Great, sir.
I got some little problem. Like we're trying to be a part. He already did a purchase for me, a super package.
Mm-hmm.
The company sent me a password and I cannot log in.
Mm-hmm.
And stuff like that. I'm finding it difficult to log into the system.
Who's your sponsor of your dad?
He's Lee Manuel. He is on the platform right now. He's okay. Lee Manuel.
You see, all these questions, you must get back to your line of sponsorship. Here, I'm not doing training on technical. I'm giving a coaching session. Please get back to your line of sponsorship and ask them how to get into the system. You need to upload your ID and you need to send the ID for verification and validation.
I did all that.
Okay. So you get into the line of sponsorship, they'll definitely guide you. Okay?
All right.
Okay. And your team, who's your team? Are you in Dominator or are you... ground, or are you, which team you belong to?
Oh, I'm new.
Yeah, I know you're new. Every time, guys, if you all are new joining the business, please check the person if you are joining to, the sponsor's name, their leader's name, and then get a line of leadership so that you know which team you belong to and then which team you are part. Yes, because each team has got their own system, has got their own guidance, and they got the way to handle things. Are you with
me? Okay. All right. Thank you.
So please, please find out that. Don't simply sign up and then you don't know what you're signing up for. You see, this is your business. You are signing up with Super Life company, but you must know what you're signing up for. If your immediate sponsor is not helping you, you must go above. The guy is not helping you, you must go above. The guy is not helping you, you must go above. Until you can even go up to the company, because this is your right. Are you with me?
All right. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you so much. Okay.
Thank you.
So guys, please guide people the right way. Very important. And if you are not a super, please become a super. Because super is where you learn a lot. Because you spend the kind of money you want to learn more. Can you imagine if you have put 1 million here? If everyone has put 1 million in this business, I will have 1,200 people coming for the, sorry, not 120 people. Because we didn't put 1 million and we are not taking it seriously, guys. You see, commitment, the word commitment for double M, double T. Anything English word, double M, double T, or double anything means the stress on you, not on outside of you. So those people who are committed, they win big here, guys. So I'm going to talk about certain things here. I'm going to share something here. And before I do that, okay, good. Super is a great package. Somebody's sharing here. Great. Correct coach. Somebody's Super is a great package. So while I'm preparing this particular thing, I want you all to really listen. This I picked from your vibration, and I'm going to give you to that vibration. If you really do this one thing that I'm going to share to you now, you will want to do this business seriously, and you want to hit the 100,000, not by 31st December. Maybe you want to hit by tomorrow. You see, you make a decision, you actually already done it. When you make a decision to do something, you have already done it. After that, it's just a process of bringing it to surface. I repeat, when you make a decision to do something, you already done it in your heart, it's already sunk into your system, it's already sunk into your spirit. After that, you are just bringing it from there, like iceberg, from bringing it from inner out. That's what win means. Win is within. So you're bringing it from inside out. That is where you make decision, guys. Anything else, if you make a decision, those days, the ancient time, they say you only 45 days. It just takes 45 days. Because once you make a decision, your mind will give way to the heart. Heart will take over. And it only takes 45 days. But nowadays, because there are a lot of contemplation, a lot of corruption, a lot of so many things, it takes about 90 days. But you'll definitely achieve it. I'm waiting for the first guy to hit the ground in 90 days. So while you're waiting for that, let me just call up another person. I'm going to call another person to come and share. Okay. And wait, let me see. This particular person, whether he's seen or not. I ask you to come in. I think so. He's having his line is not very clear. Okay. During this pandemic, I realized many people are at home. A lot of people are using the thing. Sometimes line, even in Malaysia, is not stable, guys. Even in Malaysia, we're having issues. There's no stability. Okay. Okay. I'm going to get Mr. Utumba from Utumba Global Academy. You see, like now, Mr. Utumba was a businessman. He joined this business. The other day, I told him, Mr. Utumba, we are not selling product. We are not leading people. We are educating people. So why not you make this thing as Utumba Global Academy? And that's the right thing, guys. Super Life is like a university now. CLU, Super Life University, SLU. Okay, so Mr. Utumba from Utumba Academy, you can share your feelings, sir, while I'm preparing one last shot for you all. This is a take home for you. Okay, Utumba can share now. Are you there? I'm having difficulty in getting people unmuted. Okay, while waiting for Utumba, then I can ask Mr. Prakash Arumugam. Prakash Arumugam, you can share, sir. You got two of your lines. Any one of them, you unmute. Prakash, are you there?
Yes, I'm here, sir.
Okay, go ahead.
Sorry, one moment, please.
You must put the other one into silent.
Okay. Sorry.
Tell The other one must be in silent mode. You must close it.
One moment, sir.
Okay, now okay.
Can you hear?
Yeah, loud and clear.
All right. Very
still. Share what you gained from the two ladies and then what we shared so far. Abiola, myself, and all that.
All right. Thank you very much. It was a good session. Life is super. Okay. I don't know why I always get caught at wrong side. I was actually having my dinner and was watching this. So, okay. All right. The two ladies, really, really very inspiring. They're truly inspiring. I have heard about this V formula from Chief Varun. I've heard from most of the leaders, but the way, you know, how our ladies describe it is very simplified and very easily understandable, okay? And I also was listening to our Darshina, the lady boss, how to do a follow-up cases, how to always keep in touch and spend your valuable time with your prospect, the 20% of the prospects. So that is what going to say, like, bring a good business back to you. Basically, I got the information, but see, beyond the information, there's a spirit that which will burn your enthusiasm. So that is what I got it from these two ladies. Thank you a lot. I really salute you, G. Both of you are superb. And thank you very much, Dr. Maha. Anything you want to ask me, Dr. Maha?
All right. Okay. That was a good point. Okay, guys, before we go, I'm going to give you one powerful idea for you now. How many of you want that? The 119 of you, how many of you want to know this one formula? If you know this formula, you can get. Okay, somebody put me. Keep typing, guys. Okay, keep typing. And Prakash, thank you so much for your time. I'm going to give that now to you all. Because you see, we don't expect everyone here to get immediately everything. But there'll be one soul designed to listen to this. Maybe the 119 of you for that one soul. But if you tell you are the soul, your soul will open up itself. And that's how the secret is, guys. Why decisions are not very difficult to make? Because you don't let your soul to make the decision. Today, you must go to the cockpit of the soul to write your life. I repeat, your life, your soul is like your aeroplane. It's operating from a higher ramp. It's on the 88th floor. You are now operating your life from the ground floor. And that's why you're not seeing your life the way you're supposed to see. As you go higher up in the buildings, you can see more beautiful part of the same city. Like in Kuala Lumpur, if you're at the bottom of the Twin Tower, you only can see so limited things. But as you go higher and higher, there are now a lot of restaurants in the top level of the Twin Tower, so that we can dine and see the beauty of the city. At night, it's even more beautiful. Pandemic is the night time for us, guys. Pandemic is a time to see your dark spot yourself and let the stars inside you shine. And you need to rise to the Twin Tower inside you. There is a very powerful Twin Tower inside you. Why? In medical term, we got two snakes running up, coiling together and coming up in your spinal cord to come up. That two snakes is your energy, guys, the yin and yang. And we call it the Shiva Shakti energy or the yin and yang energy or the guru energy, or call it what energy you want. That energy is in your base of yourself. You get excited with energy. When people are excited, when they are in enthusiasm, that energy rises. And I tell you, one of the best way, all of you all are adults, I'm not talking to young people here below 18 years old, all of you all are adults, when two souls are merging one together to express themselves, SEX, soul expression, the word SEX is not dirty, it's soul expression. When you're having soul expression, this energy rises without calling. That is the best way to rise the soul. Second best way is when you're speaking. When you're speaking in front of people, when you're enjoying it, that energy rises. And that's where we get ideas flowing out, guys. Why? Because these two snakes are top into the crown and energy flows from the top. The third way is when you're in ecstasy of helping people. When you're giving someone help, when they're really in need, it also rises. So in Super Life, when you do your business to give people, you don't have to worry about your rising of this energy. It will naturally rise for you. And that is what I'm going to share with you, how to make this energy rise. I'm not giving you something mumbo jumbo, something from some scriptures or something from some this thing. No, it's all in the management book of network marketing, guys. What I'm sharing you is the management book of network marketing, okay? You just need to see the right way. If you see the right way, you can go big day. Yeah, they'll call me freedom. Let me, sorry. Flag, so wave your flag, and wave your flag, and wave your flag. You change the old song, right? Huh? Wave your flag, and wave your flag, wave your flag. And everybody will be singing it. I don't know where the song came from. Just give me a minute. I dropped the stone first. You see, the energy is so high because they all want you to wave your flag now, okay? I like the song very much, Wave Your Flag. Every time I play the song, the first time I played was for our convention, our Dominator convention. And when I played the song, I talk about flag. And the word flag has got three things, guys. Write this down if you all want to write down. If you want to wave your flag of success here, F-L-A-G. First, you have to have freedom to do what you want to do. Network marketing business, the only business in the world that gives you freedom, guys. Freedom to be the best you can be with what you have, where you are. You don't have to have anything extra to become successful in this business. Just be yourself. That's the first freedom. Secondly, in flag is love. Love what you do. If you don't love what you are doing in Super Life, like what Abhira said, you can go anywhere else. Don't waste your time. If you are doing this with a lot of pain, you are not only going to be in pain, you're going to create more pain for more people. I always love to people. I love to work with people who love what they do, and they're loving every second of what they're doing. So love. Love is very important. When you love, you got lots of vibrating energy, L-O-V-E. Love what you do. And thirdly, attitude. Attitude is very, very important, guys. What is attitude? Many people say, oh, I need attitude, but people don't know how to define attitude. The definition of attitude is your thoughts, your feelings, and your action. It's 100% now here in the given, your thoughts, your feelings, and action are 100% in the given moment of now. If I'm here, I'm here. I cannot be anywhere else. And that's why we say sincere. Since I'm here, I cannot be anywhere else. Sometimes your children will complain to you, Mommy, you're not listening to me. Because you're hearing them, you're not listening to them. You listen with your heart. You only can listen when you're sincerely here. You cannot listen otherwise, guys. So when you are in front of someone, be there 100%. That is attitude. So number one, freedom. Number two, you must love what you do. Number three, when you love what you do, your attitude will be natural process. And then thirdly, you need goals in life. A man who does a business without goals is like a chicken running without a head. A man without a goal in life is like a man running a chicken without a head. And it's like riding going on a boat without the rudder. You don't know how to move yourself. So your goals are very important, guys. The word goal, G-O-A-L. G-O-A-L. Look at the word goal, got two words. Four letters and two words there. G-O is God, A-L is alignment. Goal means God alignment. You're aligning yourself with the godly energy within you. God's energy is around us and within us also. So you're aligning yourself with that energy. When you align yourself with yourself, you align with every energy in the world. I repeat that. When you align yourself with yourself, you align with every energy in the world. So network marketing is the only industry to help you to align yourself with yourself, guys. Be you, be now, and be all. So how do you do that? It's very simple. You just need to have this particular formula here. I'm going to share this with you before we end the session. This is like a take home for you. And if you can sleep on this and then wake up, you'll wake up like a bird, like an eagle. Eagle has got a significance. Why eagle is used in the Bible, is used in the Gita, is used in most of the scriptures? Because eagle represents the soul within ourselves. Many of us are keeping our soul like a turkey, not like an eagle. A turkey cannot fly. So when a small problem hits it, it just don't know what to do because it's not flying. But if you make your soul as an eagle, it can fly above the storm and look at the storm. That's what eagles does, guys. So they say, be not of this world, be transformed. And be above your problem, not below your problem. Be above your goals, not below your goals. When you set your goals, you set your goals. After that, you must be above the goals to look at your goals and then see yourself already achieving the goals. And that can be only done by the spirit within you. We call it soul, source of universal life. So to do that first, you see, we are in dominated the team to help you to do it together. That's why when you come here, there is energy. There is energy of 104 of energies, 104 souls are combining together to rise your soul, guys. That is the power of coming together every week or every twice a week at least. And then you have a very powerful system. Many people don't know the system, SLWC Global System. They don't know the system. Those people who use the system, they work the system and they be the system. Many people don't even know that they're still following the old network marketing. Guys, please do not compare Super Life with any network marketing business before. And please, for heaven's sake, don't call this MLM. For me, MLM is a very dirty word. I never like to bring down network marketing to that level. MLM is multi-level marketing, and that is only the structure in the system. But this is not what we do. And many people confuse that. And in Facebook, if you open up a page, you put an MLM, they'll block you. MLM is even a dirty word in Facebook. So stop. If somebody asks you MLM, my first question is, what is it? I'll ask them as though I don't know what MLM is. Because many people hearsay, and then they only have one say, MLM. MLM is the most dirtiest word, guys. So if a leader uses the word, the leader doesn't know what network marketing is all about. So I never want to entertain such leaders. I only want to work with leaders who are building people, for reaching out to help people to build themselves. Okay? So know your business. KYB means know your business, not know your customer. You are not here to know your customer, guys. First, you know to know your business. Then know your business before you lead your team. Don't try to learn the business while you're leading a team. That's the worst thing you can do, guys. You have to take time to make time to learn your business. Before the two people come in seriously, you must know what you're going in. And everyone is ready to help you. The guy does not ask you, doesn't even know who is his upline, doesn't know his post sponsor. It's not fault of the upline. It's not a fault of anybody. It's his fault. Because you are signing into something, you pay something like this to some other thing, you'll get a user manual. You buy an iPhone, you get a user manual, and then you'll read to make sure you read everything. So you must find the ways, guys. In Tamil, my ancient Tamil word, we say, what you see in the eyes is not the truth. What you hear in the ears is not the truth. What you investigate yourself is truth, guys. It's your duty, your paramount duty. Only then you spread your wings. So know your business before you lead the team. Very, very important. And then super is super licensed leader. Be always a super licensed leader. You know, in Malaysia now, we don't even allow a person who's not super to present the plan. Why? A person who's not super, he cannot present a plan from the heart. He will present from the lips. You cannot do this business from lip service, guys. If you are not super, you cannot talk so highly about super. So super is a must for you if you want to spread your wings wide. You want to convince your people why. If you don't have the money, then you work very hard. Use the V formula. You use the V formula, very, very important, guys. If you don't use the V formula, you cannot succeed if you are in a star package, or don't even think of a starter package. Starter package is for people who want to try the product. In Malaysia, it's either super or star. Most of the students who started with us were 20 years old, 18 years old, 20 years old. They start with star package, but within a month, they upgrade themselves after working very hard and bringing people in. So either star or super. Super is the license for you guys. License for you to lead. And then you have to spread your wings, left leg and right leg. Many people confuse the word leg. Oh, I got two legs, now I can run on them. No, guys, you don't run on people. The word leg means leader group, left leader group, right leader group. That's what leg means. And your duty, for you to get a leader, you must be a leader first. So how do you show your leader? You show a super package. When somebody asks you, first thing your friends will ask you, first thing people ask you, what package are you in? If you are not a super and you say you're a super, that's a lie, guys. That's a white lie. So you have to have that, very important. Then be a super, spread your wings till you get the two independent business owner running their own business. The person running this lake here, whether the right in front of you or whether 10 levels down or 1,000 level down, you get one person, you get the one lake running, guys. And you don't know where the leaders will come from. I got so many of my leaders at the 10th level, 11th level. And in Super Life, I got permission to go to any level down there to build people. Because Super Life, every level is connected. I don't have to ask permission from anyone to go down. Because everything below me is my business. Anything above me, I don't have to go up or don't have to bother whether they are helping me or not. Many people are very glad the leaders will help them. No leaders are going to help you. Nobody helped me to build my heavy leg or this leg or that leg. They gave me an opportunity. I thank them for that. But after that, I work with the people who work with me. My top leaders that work with me is Mohan, Warren, Vithya, Vimalan, and we call ourselves a core group, and together with my wife. And these are the team that we work together. And we build the both the legs together, guys. In Dominator, nobody comes with a heavy leg and all that. We work together from day one. After that, people started having this heavy leg and all that. But we don't encourage anyone to do that. Everyone must start with these two so that you learn. And if you cannot do this, then you don't even know how the business works. Very important. Okay? Your duty, what the system wants from you. From day one, the system is telling you the same thing. You come in super, you introduce two people, I give you back your money. You come in star, I give you two, you bring in two people, I give you back your money. You come in satya, you bring in two people, I give you back the money. And every package also, he gives you back your money. He doesn't want your money. And he gives you free products. What he wants you to do, spread these wings and the good news to other people around the world. Many people are asking, what can Super Life do for me? Super Life cannot do anything for you guys. You have to do it for yourself. One of my leader, lady leader asked me, how much must I do for Super Life to pay me every month? So much of income. I say Super Life is not going to pay you any income. Super Life is not the company that pay you. It's you are the one. Every dollar you create, and then you, that money you create, you give 70, you take yourself 70 cents if you are a super, and then you give 30 cents to the company to manage the company for you. So I give my 30 cents for that for people to run my company. This is my company. You must come with that idea, guys. And then some small problem company has, because company is beginning, they always say, how come Super Life is not like Amway? How come Super Life is not like this company or that company? Guys, we are just beginning. Please do not compare with the giants who are already here for 70 years. They already got billions. So you are now growing with the company. One day you're also going to become a giant with the company. The keys to riches is build a team so strong you don't know who the boss is. Build a team so strong you don't know who the boss is. Everyone should be a boss here. Don't boss people around, guys. Don't say people must follow you, my way or the highway. Network marketing is never that way, guys. Insurance, yes, because insurance I override from people. When every sale they bring in, I override for them. I don't override from people here. Because you bring in $1 here, I have to bring in $1 decide for me to enjoy the profit. So I don't do overriding here. So I'm not your manager. I'm not this thing. And nobody's your manager for you. Nobody's your boss here. Insurance, yes. Here we don't do that. So here I have to earn the money. The business that you bring in here, I have to earn either F or life. Okay? And then information not understood well will spoil the growth of any business. And Super Life is spoiling or people are leaving here because people don't understand how the fundamental of this kind of business. If you don't understand the fundamental, you cannot put up a building of 88 stories high, guys. The fundamentals of a Twin Tower in Malaysia took 5 years. So you need to, if you want to come faster, understand the fundamental faster, the RTS. Okay? In Super Life business, the speed of the business depends on the speed of the leaders becoming independent business owner, running their own business. The faster they become independent, the faster everyone grows. 23 years old, Darshini and Darvina, the way they spoke, you know how independent they are. They don't have to show off. The way they speak, we know how independent they are. And that is the key, guys. The key to success is in yourself. The word key means keep empowering yourself. Keep empowering yourself. You empower yourself. You're not here to empower your leaders. The leaders know how to empower themselves. I don't like people to come and empower the leaders and then put them, carry them on their shoulders, carry them this. That's not this business, guys. I was trained by my leaders many ancient times ago. Always be behind the team. Don't be in front of the team. And everywhere there's a convention, don't show off your face there. Go and hide somewhere. Let them to have the glamour. Let them to go on stage. Let them to go up there. And that's what how we are trained, guys. And the more people go out there, the better for you. Because you become passive income. Because they become stronger than you. So the speed of the leaders becoming independent business owner, running their own business. The faster they become independent, the faster everyone grows. And then if you want to grow, to recruit more leaders, don't play the smallness. Somebody comes and takes your time small, don't waste your time with them. If the guy can be a starter, but a guy is willing to become a leader, I don't mind spending time with him. The guy can be a star, but he's a very good leader. He wants to grow. I don't mind spending time with him. But a guy comes in a super package and acts like a guy who doesn't know anything and that's the smallness, I don't want to waste my time with him. I rather work with people who want to become a leader than work with people who kill leaders. Because if you don't find your leadership, you cannot build people, guys. Very, very important. Okay? So I'm going to play this video before we end. I like we have now 89 people. These are the serious ones. I didn't mean that those people who will have, they're not serious. But these are the ones who are meant to listen to this. Let's listen to Anthony Robbins, the greatest motivator in the world. How to get focused, how to get what you want.
Where will you be in your business, in your life in 36 months? Not because you hope, because you decide. Everyone in this room knows how to create. You're not a manager of your life. You're a creator of your life, or you wouldn't be in this room. How do you create your life? You get hungry for something, don't you? Who has done something in your life that once seemed difficult or impossible, and now it's part of your life? Who's got something in your life in this area? Say I. How did you do it? You created it three ways. Number one, you decided there's something you wanted so bad that you unleashed all your desire. You became obsessed with it. If it was a business or a car or a relationship or a transformation in your body, if there's something you once envisioned and now it's real, it's because you didn't just envision it, you brought so much emotion to it that now it's in your life. It was once a dream, it was once a goal, and now it's in your life. How many have something like that in your life now? Say I. You may take it for granted now, hopefully not, but it was once just a vision. It may have seemed impossible at one time, so how did you do it? You started with a concrete vision of what you wanted and you focused on it continuously, didn't you? Wherever focus goes, energy flows. You envisioned something, you got clear about it, and then you started thinking about all the reasons why you wanted it. You got excited about it. Said, this is what's next for me now. I want this. You may have dreamed about it, thought about it, talked about it. But when you focus on something continuously, something magical happens. You get insights, don't you? You overhear a conversation and you hear something you wouldn't have heard if you didn't have that outcome or goal that you wanted so badly. Who's ever come up with something, obsessed about it, didn't even know how to do it, and it just happened and it came together? Who's had that experience? Say I. So why don't we tap into that power now for your business and life?
See, guys. Magnificent obsession is the key to success, guys. Magnificent obsession. You know, we passed 15 minutes of our time and you all are sitting here and I really salute you all. Answer these four questions the best you want to start the process of focusing on what you want. What Darwina taught in the RTS is very easy to attain. What Darshini told you in the V formula is very easy to attain. What Abela said is very easy to attain. What everyone said is very easy. Provided how badly you want what you want. How badly you want what you want. What is the something that you want to focus? What is the something that you want to focus in the next 36 months, guys? Why must you achieve it no matter what? Is it do or die? You must create now. What is the one small action you can take right now to get this started? What are the some of the 6 to 9 month goals that you can set to hold yourself accountable? You see, what is responsibility? Never run away from a responsibility. Responsibility means ability to respond. Responsibility means ability to respond. You said something, you go after it, you get it. You don't give excuse to it. People who give excuse never grow in life. People who grow in life will never give excuse. Very, very important, guys. So you need to have this activity if you want to really focus your energy. You see, one who gets money, one who gets the people, once you get what they want, they focus on the energy. Where energy goes, life flows. Number one, you need to do meditation. Meditation is not like what they share with you and like what they say you must go under with a guru and all that. That's not meditation. You can go to a YouTube, look for a meditation where you focus on your breath. We call it mindful meditation. A lot of young people now I see teaching how to do mindful meditation. There are a lot of new age teachers that are teaching on mindful meditation. Just focus on your breath. Meditation is essential to energy and focus, and it forces you to quiet your mind and take control of your thoughts. Is it, this is a practice that you must do to come to what my level now. For me, this is meditation. Some people ask me, how can you can speak so long and you don't worry about time? Because I'm in meditation. When I'm talking, I'm in a state of meditation. How did I get here? Years of meditation. I remember the time my wife and I, we used to sit under the cars and all that to focus on our breathing meditation. We were stopped by police and all that. What you two guys are doing in this car? They thought we are doing something else. But we are practicing, guys. Whatever you sit down and do in your home, whatever you sit down and do in your altar place, whatever you sit down and do on a bedroom, that is not meditation. That is a practice to come to the state of meditation when you are yourself at the given moment of now. When you are given moment of now, your body, mind, and soul is intact. You are in the state of universe. That is meditation. And that is what real attitude means. And in Bible or in Quran or in all the scriptures, they call it beatitude. When your third state of body, mind, and soul in oneness, it's called beatitude. And that comes because you're focusing on your breath. Practice it, and one day you'll be. That's very, very important, guy, meditation. So how do you do this now? Every morning, get up in the morning. If you are waking up at 6 o'clock, put your alarm at 5:30. And 5:30 to 6, you don't wake up for anybody else. Don't wake up for your wife. Don't wake up for your husband. Don't wake up for your children. Don't even wake up for the creator. Wake up for yourself. If you don't take care of yourself, there is no creator. There's no anyone else. So you wake up for yourself and then dedicate yourself for 10 minutes on focusing on your breath. Just focus on the breath that's coming in and going out. Be conscious of your breath. That's what meditation is about. Be conscious of your breath. Inhale, exhale. Once you're conscious of your breath, every time the breath comes in now and go, then you become very focused, guys. That's how you become focused. Very, very important. And you see, many people, the 82 of you, one of you take this seriously and do this as an exercise in the morning. First morning. I get up in the morning, this is my first exercise. My breath is very important. I just jump off the bed. One thought will come for me and it will become a theme for me for the whole day. And then I go to Facebook, I see somebody writing about the same thing I got up with. Because I've tuned myself to my soul. And my soul attracts what I want in life. Meditation helps do you that. Meditation tunes you to your soul, guys. So tuning yourself to yourself is meditation. And you do it through breathing exercise. Every time you go on stage to speak, you're so scared. Every time you want to see a prospect, you're scared. Just count down 10 times. Or just inhale, exhale 10 times. That's 10 times. I taught my children before they go for their exams before. Anything you do, and you'll come into what you call as calmness. The word calm means connected to Almighty. C-A-L-M, connected to Almighty. Your mind cannot be calm if not connected to Almighty. So calm, okay? So that is how you calm your mind and you'll be connected to your soul. Then exercise is very, very important, guys. At least 3 times a week. If you cannot do it every day, you must do at least 3 times a week. Today, there are a lot of YouTube exercises. I and my wife are doing now YouTube exercises. 7 minutes, you can even do 1 hour walking, 2 hours of walking, you can do in 7 minutes now. And those exercises will bring you adrenaline, guys. Adrenaline flow is very, very important. Adrenaline, the one is that gives you energy to keep on keeping on. You don't get tired if you have adrenaline energy. And your heart is pumping. And then brain is also working overtime on your goals. When you are doing exercise, your brain will start thinking how to achieve your goals. That's where I get ideas also. Oh, I should do this, I should do that. Every month, I'll focus on one specific teams and I'll make sure that I have the teams. 80% of your time is spent with 20% of people who are working. I don't spend with all the 43,000 people I have. I look for who deserves my time, who deserves my distinct, and I work with them. 20% of the people will bring you the 100% of the business. The 80-20 principle always work, guy. So I make sure that when I'm focusing, doing my exercise, I think about those people I want to help this month, okay? And I make sure I bring them closer to their goals. When they are closer to their goals, I'm closer to my goals. Simple as that. Then music. Music is very important, guys. After I do this, I go, my wife knows, I go straight to YouTube, I'll play music. Whether I play English songs or Tamil songs or Malay songs, I love English songs. I love Malay songs. I love Malay songs. I love Tamil songs. All these songs which are done the right way will make your every part of your every part of your body move, guys. And that vibration is very, very important for you to keep you young, keep you going. The Scottish poet wrote once, You write the music and I will rule the world. Sorry, you write the law and I will rule the world. Because you see, music rules the world, guys. So as humans, we are hardwired to enjoy music. When we hear music, we like, our brains release dopamine. Exercise release adrenaline. Music releases dopamine, guys. And we get happier. So when you're listening to a song, you get even more happier. Music expands our cognitive range, helps us to increase energy and focus, and can lead us to impressive insight and breakthroughs. After this, my relaxing point will be, I'll be listening to a song. I'll be listening to some songs there. Sometimes I listen to country songs, English country songs. Sometimes I listen to old Malay songs. Sometimes I listen to Tamil songs, all on you. So you see, the choice is mine, because it's my time with myself, with my soul. So I enjoy what I want to listen. So I really relax, and after that, I can start working back. And sometimes I work until 3-4 in the morning. These are the three ways you can take care of your body to make your body go far for you guys. And sleep is also very, very important. It's not how long you sleep, it's how deep you sleep. The older you get, the lesser you sleep you need. But if you are young, 20, 23 years old, you need at least about 6 to 8 hours sleep. Many young people are depriving sleep, and that's why they get older faster and they get sick faster. The older you are, maybe 4 hours sleep is good enough, or 2 hours of deep sleep is good enough. Either 2 hours of deep sleep or 4 hours of good sleep. And Albert Einstein doesn't sleep about 3-4 o'clock in the morning. That means genius don't sleep a lot. They sleep deep sleep. And if you sleep, if you cannot cover your sleep at night, take a nap in the afternoon, deep nap. Okay? But whatever you do, you must have deep. What is deep sleep? You know, sometimes you park your car aside and sleep for a while, you don't know where you woke up. For a while, you don't know where you woke up. You park your car maybe in the middle of somewhere, you don't know, hey, how come where I am? That is deep sleep, guys. When you wake up, you don't know where you are. That is deep sleep. You've gone deep inside you. Okay? So these are the secrets I'm teaching you. These are the secrets if you really follow, you can work very, very hard. After that, any questions people ask you can handle, because you will be with yourself. Somebody asked me a question, how to handle rejections. I will think about it. When a person is thinking about it, means you have not touched the soul yet, you have not touched the heart yet. So they have one time to think about it. If I really want the guy, I said, what is that you want to think about? Have I not covered everything? Is there anything you want to know more? While I'm here, it's easier for you to think. While I'm gone, maybe it's difficult for you to think. Why not you think now and I'll answer for you? Because whether they say think about it, but they let me ask my wife, they are saying what? Get lost. I don't want to do this. But they don't know how to tell you it in a nice way. I'm telling you guys, after they listen to you, after they say they let me think about it, let me ask my wife. Why they say wife? Because they don't have the wife, that means you are in problem. First thing, you go to somebody's house or you look or talk to the husband, find out who is holding, wearing the pants. In some houses, the wives wear the pants, some houses, husbands wear the pants. Who is the decision maker? Very, very important, guys. And if the guy sometimes want to get rid of you, let me ask my wife. If the wife is asking, let me ask my husband. That means they just want you to get lost. Simple as that. They don't know how to say, people do not, you know, Western world, they will say get lost. Western world. Eastern world, we are nice people. We will say, let me think about it. You know, I always present, he said, you can either say yes to me or you can say no to me. I don't want you to tell me maybe, because I got no time to think of maybe, because I'm very serious in this business. After I will give you 100% to your satisfaction. You can ask question, 100% to your satisfaction. At the end of the presentation, you just tell me yes or no. If yes, we become partners. If no, we remain friends. So I get the deal before the deal. Very important, guys. Next is how to overcome this, okay? How to make people to tell them supply is not about network marketing and not MLM. It's about network marketing, not MLM. You see, guys, if you ask a young person now, like Darwina, maybe younger than Darwina, 18 years old or 17 years old, you go and ask telephone, they only know one phone, smartphone. They never know the black phone that we had, the 60s, 70s, 80s, the black phone. They have never seen that in life. Maybe they saw it in the TV. They don't even know what phone is. But why go? That is like telling them that is what MLM, guys. MLM is a very old black phone. And it's now evolved to Super Life. So somebody says MLM, I also don't know. I'll say, what is it? I never, please don't answer every question. If you don't want to answer a question, what is MLM? If I know, I'll say, what is MLM? So that this time I'm passing back the ball to them. They have to answer. I'm not going to answer that for them. If you answer it, then they will come up with something else. They will come up with something else. It become like a ping pong game or badminton game. I don't play chess with them. I don't play ping pong with them. Every time I'm sitting and presenting also is very important. This was taught to me by 60 years in that insurance industry. He was my master who made me a professional in insurance selling. He said, every time you go to the office, even you have to face to face, move your chair and sit like side by side. Be an assistant buyer. Don't be a confronting salesman. That means assistant buyer means I make their mind realize I'm here to assist you to make a decision. I'm not here to sell you anything. So when I sit, the way I sit like this. Easier for me to present, easier for me to put the rapport there. So that's what I do. So I'm looking at the thing together with them. So what do you think about this? What do you think? And then don't you think it can help you to help your children? You know, you wanted to buy the car for your child. You know, you wanted to send the child to university. Don't you think at this level you can do that? So every time personalize that and then you look at it together. Be a consultant for them. Don't push them and then put them against the wall and say, okay, help me now. I want to go for this ranking. Please help me. That is the lowest way of doing things, you guys. Okay? So that is how you handle it. And that's how you create a rapport. And then don't answer whether it's MLM or not. I never answered that question. That's not my job. You say, is it MLM? What is MLM? Okay, very, very simple. Even they say, is it Superlife? What is Superlife? Because when I go, they must know I'm doing Superlife. I don't hide anything. Okay, I don't want to waste my time. I don't want to waste their time. Okay, guys, thank you so much. We are now maybe about 20 minutes done, but you guys dragged me because you wanted no more. And I want one person who want to share overall to wrap up this one, what he thinks about today's session and how they have enjoyed the session. I just want one person to share that and summarize this thing for me. Okay, so who can do that? Can you put your hands up and share? Be a volunteer, guys. Volunteerism is very important to bring out the leadership in you. Okay, otherwise I'll do forced volunteerism. You want to become a leader, volunteer. Okay, I got Mohammed. This is Mohammed, okay. Same Mohammed from just now. Mohammed, you can unmute, I can share. You see, Bangladesh has banned network marketing because of many reasons. But there are a lot of people want to do from Bangladesh, and Superlife also trying to do in Bangladesh. But you see, these guys are so excited to do this business. Okay, and I tried to unmute him, couldn't get. Okay, now I want to call one person, one of our leaders here to share what one thing and what the whole thing today is summarized, what he heard before we end the session, guys. Okay, let me get one person, then we are done. Utuba, are you there now? If Utuba is not there, then we see, because his phone is there, but he's not there. Anyone, one person, otherwise I'm going to wrap up, guys. Anyone want to just volunteer?
Yeah.
Okay, Shariful Islam, want to share? What do you want to know?
Yeah.
What do you think about what you heard so long? Mumbai Shariful?
Yeah.
Yeah, what? Do you want to share something?
Yes.
Yes, go ahead. Oh, you want to do? All right, get back to the person who invited you, all right? Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, that is Mumbai Shariful, guys. So I'm going to call one person now to just wrap this up for me. I'm going to call Laura Adeyemo. I love her passion because both as a user of the product and also now she's building herself to be a networker. A quick one from you, just within few minutes, I want you to wrap it up, about 2 minutes, okay? I'm going to make you a co-host so that you can unmute yourself, Laura. Go ahead, Laura. I always love your passion because you're so passionate about this industry. You brought yourself out of your sickness and then you're building the business now. And that's very, very good. Can you share now? Are you there, Laura? Many people are having problems in unmuting. Okay, go ahead, Laura. Good afternoon,
everybody. Yes, this is very inspiring. Today has been so inspiring. I can only say thank you. And I have known that, like you've said, it's the purpose, is the reason why we're in the business. That's what keeps us there. And that is the determination. From what that man says, it's not because we want to, because we need to. We made up our minds to. When we make up our mind to succeed in anything, we will always succeed, no matter the obstacle, no matter the difficulty, no matter the issues that we have. we will always win because we are determined to win. Determination is what we need in everything, especially in a situation like this, and in a company like this, like Super Life. Is it the product? Is it the compensation plan? I don't think that it is so difficult to be determined to win. What I tell people is that if Dr. Maha is triple diamond and Otumba is Emre going to diamond, and if Mr. Abiola is a diamond, you know, it's they made up their minds to be, and they work towards it. I can do it too. I can do. I've been in difficult situations. I've fought. It's like you're fighting for your life. If you're somewhere that you need to survive, you know that you go. After succeeding, after being able to survive, you look back and say, how did I do it? But the force, your belief, your mission, the mission, what you were trying to achieve will push you to achieve anything you want to do in life. So I don't have much to say, but to tell everybody, we are opportunity to be in a company like this. Other people are winning. They don't have two heads. They don't have three heads. They made up their minds to win. They made up their minds to succeed. I've made up my mind to be where I am today in Super Life, and I want more. It's just the beginning. All you need to do is do the same and let your personality shine. I will always say, if you don't care about others, you know, people won't care about you. They, like Dr. Maha said, nobody's going to listen to you. People can tell when you're lying. People can tell when you're genuine, when you care about them. You know, it doesn't matter whether it's health or wealth. You're trying to, you know, make yourself increase your income or give yourself a better life. Give yourself a better life. You make up your mind that that's what you want to do. And then you do it. You want to achieve it, you achieve it. So the same thing applies in Super Life. And in Super Life, it's even easier. It's even easier because what we need in order to achieve is being there. The template is there. All we need to do is apply our personality, show the other people that we care, and then we will win. So that's all I have to say, Dr. Maha. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, Laura. That was a good wrap up. Let me see if Betty from Holland is there. Maybe she want to share something. If otherwise, I'm going to wrap it up, guys. Okay, Betty, are you there?
I'm there.
Yes, Betty. Go ahead, pick one.
Okay, what I learned is that you have to set up a goal. And if you set up a goal, you have to set up a goal, you know? You set a goal.
Yes, yes. Goal,
and
okay.
And then you have to prioritize your goal.
Okay.
And then you have to be focused. One thing I've seen, that you have to be focused. If you really want to really make it, you have to be focused. And yes. Then know the system. Before I become a leader, I have to know. I have to know the system, because if I don't know anything, I mean, how can I give it out? So focus, and then being a leader is someone who knows what is given up. And then one thing I've learned is that I have to make a list.
Yes.
A list of people, and then I have to follow up. You know, like if I get someone and I talk to the person, I have to follow up. And I don't have to talk much. If I don't know anything, maybe I have to talk to my upline. And that's what I also learned. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Thanks, Betty. Thank you so much. And remember, guys, I told you, the moment you make your decision, you're already done what you have decided. The moment you make your decision, it's not that when you achieve it, you're getting it. No. The moment you make a decision in your heart today, that I want to do 100,000 USD by end of this year. The moment you decide that, I have the 369 formula for you to follow. The 369 formula is very simple. You need to now focus on that every time. Where your focus goes, your energy goes. So how do I focus? How do I keep reminding my mind? Because the mind forgets very fast. And as you get older, your brain cells will sometimes become weaker. So you tend to be very forgetful. So what do? Whether you're young or old today, many people are forgetful. Young people have got so many things in their mind now. They get up in the morning, they have to see Instagram, they have to see WhatsApp, they have to see Facebook, they have to see this, they have to see that, they have to do their homework, they have to do more things than what we did when we were young. When we were young, we only follow what our parents tell us to do, we don't do anything else. So our mind is more free then. But today, young minds are very, very, very combusted with a lot of things, guys. Combustion, the mind is going through a combustion. That's why we need to drink a lot of water to cool our system down. Why people get cancer of the brains? why people get even all this, because they're overheated by thinking. So you need to cool down your system by taking alkaline. That's why acidic study is one of the best alkaline to go into your body. And you need to bathe at least twice a day to cool down your system. We don't bathe to remove dirt, but we bathe because to cool down the system. Those days I used coconut oil. My mother used to force me to use coconut oil. But today I got a good hair because of that coconut oil. Coconut oil is one of the best cooling down the system, guys. Whether you put on your head, in the tip of your head, or whether you drink it, coconut is one of the best to cool down your system. And those days people used to use charcoal to brush the teeth. I used to cry when my mother asked me to use charcoal. But today I see Colgate is also going to charcoal. See, they all followed nature very well and they tuned the body with the nature and the body was kept very well. My mother is almost 90 years old now. So guys, you tune it yourself with nature, tune yourself with your with music, tune yourself with your meditation, tune yourself with everything. Then you can move. Lakshman, one last one before I go because time's up already and I don't want to keep you a lot. You know, normally SEC, my coaching session is 2 hours, but SEC Superstar Empowerment, when we do it here in Malaysia, we do it normally for 4 hours, okay? 4 hours. It's a program we start at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, we go up to 6 o'clock. It is a once a month program online. I try to keep it shorter during this time, but I like the spirit you all having me with me. So I like to get Lakshman Kaki. You want to share something, Lakshman? Can you unmute, pick one? You put your hands up. Where are you from, Lakshman? He's put his hands up, but I'm not getting him, okay? So never mind, I'll lower down the hand. So guys, so this is what you all need to do. You are the most unique person ever created by the creator. So you fine tune yourself. Remember morning you get up, do the breathing exercise and all that, and then write down, I'm so happy and excited that I am a crown diamond in Super Life, earning $100,000 USD by end of 31st December 2021. And write down 3 times in the morning. I am so happy and excited that I am a crown diamond in Super Life, earning $100,000 USD by 31st December 2021. That you write down 3 times afternoon, morning. Afternoon, you write down 6 times. You write down 6 times, guys, the same thing. And night, 9 times. So morning, you initiate it. Afternoon, you amplify it. And night, you complete it. Then before you go to sleep, you send it to the heavens. You send it to the angels to pick it up. And that's what Thomas Edison says. When Thomas Edison was asked, how do you get all these ideas to create all this invention? He said, I work hard on something, then I go to sleep. And when I'm in deep sleep, the angels will do it for me. And that is the secret for invention. That's the secret for co-creation, guys. We all are creators and inventors ourselves. Every day you can invent a new day for you. Okay? So you can create supers. You can create leaders. You can create by you focusing on this 369 formula. So when you focus something bigger than you and you go, you want to stretch yourself to achieve it, you will pick the people that you need to go there. Very, very important. Okay? So now I try to get Lakshman. Lakshman is wants to talk something. I Lakshman Kaki, if you want, please unmute and share there. Okay, guys, I'm not trying to get him to unmute. Okay. I'm going to unmute all of y'all. Let's say goodbye now for today. So remember, the success of this business is within you. W-I-N is within. You win when you go within you. Focus to go within. Where your within goes, you go. When you're within, where you are within, there you will be. Where you are within, there you will be. So when you set your goal within you to become crowned by end of this year, you will be. And I pray all the 57 of you, all those people who attended today's session, they will set their mind to become a crown by end of this year. And when you set that, it will be done. That's how simple it is. That's what mindset is all about. So thank you so much for your time. Thank you, everybody. Let us unmute ourselves and say Super Life, life is super. And our session for us to come together, all right? And then Friday again, we'll meet for coaching session. Super Life, Life is Super, guys. Y'all can unmute yourselves.
Super Life,
Life is Super. Crown Diamond. Supply Life is Super. Bye-bye, Crown Diamond. Okay? Laxman Kanki, next time you can talk, okay? Supply Life is Super. All the best to you all. Supply Life is Super. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.